to Twitch, but not into The Sims. It's loading.
Aha. No, I'm on as well. Hi.
Hi. Welcome to my loading screen.
It actually has changed from before.
It has, yeah. I downloaded a custom one. And I changed the, I know you can't hear it right now, but I changed the loading music to the base game music.
Heck yeah. Mm. Can't beat the classics.
Right. So, back at it again in Strange Town.
Cannot wait to catch up with our beloved Puffy Fang.
Oh my god.
The main character of Strange Town.
The most important character in Strange Town. Until we load another household that also has a pet.
That's how it works. It's very simple.
Yeah, the most important character in Strange Town is whatever the pet of the active household is. Oh yeah, so one thing that I did, so we're finishing up with Johnny and Ophelia. I mean, we barely started with them. Like, we played like less than a day.
Yeah.
But it was enough to get the most important character in the household in here. But I haven't done it for everybody, but I started like writing descriptions for the families that didn't have them, and updating some of the descriptions for households that did have them, but that didn't really fit them anymore. So I guess I could read this. I don't know. I'm embarrassed because I'm not really a writer, but I did write this. Does that still have you, Jen? Oh, do I not?
Hello?
Hello.
Yep. Hi.
Oh, okay. Hi. Did I lose you on Discord?
I was keeping up on the stream.
Okay. But you didn't hear what I was saying. What I was saying was that, I started writing descriptions for families that didn't have them. And updating some of the descriptions for families that didn't have them, but they were outdated.
Yeah.
But I'm sort of embarrassed about them because I'm not really a writer, so, you know.
No, don't be.
I guess I should read it, though. Mm-hmm. So, for this one I wrote, now that her aunt has passed, all Ophelia wants is to move on and start a family. Will the laid-back attitude of her high school sweetheart, Johnny, be what she needs to keep her anxieties in check? Or will their differences tear them apart?
No.
I tried to keep the like format of the Maxis bios where like you ask questions and leave it open-ended. Because that's how I play with them anyway, is I'm like, what's gonna happen? Mm-hmm. Let's find out.
Yeah.
No,
that's cute.
So last time we were here, Ophelia rolled this want to get married.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess we're sort of like looking for a good time to propose. So, I don't know, we'll see how that goes, I guess. It's also possible because of a... Well, it's possible because of a mod that I have installed, first of all, that he'll say no, even though the relationship is very good. It's also possible that, because of a different mod that either of them could propose autonomously. It's more likely to be Ophelia, though, since she's a family sim.
Yeah.
But Johnny could do it, too. Nothing's stopping him. So for now, Ophelia just got a job, I think. She starts tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Ophelia got right to it when she moved into this house.
She's ready to be an adult. Oh, fuck yeah, Margaret Howe.
I want married, I want a job, I want a puppy.
Margaret Howe's here.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, and, you know, Johnny wanted to throw a party, and I think that could be fun. Like a housewarming party. So maybe we could throw one now. Ah. I don't know. My internet is stable, but I don't know why my Discord is being that way. Hello?
Hello?
Do I have you, Jim? Yeah.
You can hear me?
Yeah, is the stream stable for you, too? Because I don't think I've been dropping out. My bitrate is fine. But
the stream has been fine, and okay. You don't appear
so
to have been...
So it's probably not your internet or my internet, it's probably Discord servers, so if Jem's in and out for you guys, Direct your complaints to Discord support. But what I was saying was, Johnny has this want to throw a party, and I think that it would be nice to, like, throw a housewarming party or something.
Yeah.
Invite, like, some friends and family over.
Mm-hmm.
Now's, like, a good time to throw a party anyway. Just about to become nighttime. How's the most important sim in Strange Town? Oh, so cute. Alright, so... That's not the throw a party button. We can throw a New Year's bash. No, house party. we gotta invite Johnny's best friend, Tiffany Riley. And so we should invite Rip too, although they do have an invite sign. So if one or both of them doesn't show up, maybe that's why. But I don't know, maybe Buck can babysit. I don't know. I don't know who Holly Anderson is, but they're friends, so she's coming. We're not gonna invite the evil landlord.
No, we don't want him there.
Why is he so distant from, like, all of his family? He's closer with Pascal than he is with either of his parents. Anyway, we should definitely invite Johnny's parents.
Yeah. When was he hanging out with Pascal?
I don't know.
Like, at the park or something?
Maybe. I don't think they even really know Margaret Howe, but we should invite her. just because she's awesome. He doesn't know Nervous, does he? No, he does. Try inviting him, because that's Ophelia's cousin and the only family that she has. So it would be nice to invite him. And Jill. I don't know. Is there anyone else you think we should invite? We can invite Chad? Oh, I think I've lost Jim on Discord again. Yeah. Yeah. Hello?
Hello.
Hi. Oh.
I just reset Discord to see if that helps anything.
Yeah. Hopefully it does. I can try restarting it next if it doesn't.
Is it best to shoot you a message on Discord if you drop out?
Better in the chat, just actually, because I
keep track of it.
Yeah, because OBS automatically, like, mutes my notifications on Discord when I'm live.
Okay, cool.
So, but I'm doing my best to keep an eye on the chat, so.
Yeah.
What do you think about the guest list? We can still invite more people.
I wish Chad could come, but...
Do we invite Chad? I didn't know you could invite werewolves. Like, I mean, like, the leader of the pack werewolves.
Why not, right?
You know what? Let's try it just to see what happens. Chad is on the guest list.
I suppose narratively, Chad just came. We couldn't help that.
I mean, like, Johnny definitely has more family we can invite. But are we gonna invite the whole Curious family over every time a Curious throws a party?
We can't keep living like that. Wait, does he know his little... He knows his little brother.
I don't think he's met him, actually.
Where is he?
Yeah, because he was born after Johnny moved out.
Oh, man.
We could summon him over, because it would make sense for...
Yeah.
For, Jenny and Paul to bring him.
Is he not at... was it Jill or Jenny's birthday party we had recently?
It was Jenny's. It was Jill's, Jenny's, like, going away party also.
Yeah, that was it.
Yeah, so Jack should have been there, and I'm pretty sure Johnny was there also, but maybe they just didn't talk.
Just didn't, yeah.
He's aware that Jack exists, probably. I mean, we're not gonna invite Tank.
No, we don't need that happening.
No.
In their new house.
Yeah. I don't know, I guess he doesn't have a whole lot of friends. This guest list is fine. This is This is a nice, close-knit yeah. group of people, and also Chad.
Oh, I just noticed that Margaret Howe is coming.
I saw God. Oh, wait, you know what? On that note, actually, we should also invite Crystal Boo.
Very important that we keep up with Margaret Howe and Crystal Boo.
I'm really invested in whatever the hell is going on with those two. All right, party time. Aw, she just became friends with Fang. Good for her.
I wish I was friends with Fang.
Right, now she's starting to get tired. That sucks, because we're just about to have a party. Hope she doesn't fall asleep halfway through. Alright, we're lagging. That's because the guests are here. We're good. Okay. Nervous showed up on his broom. I love that. There's Chad. So let me just grab a sim blender really quick, because, I don't know, Jack should be here too. This Smith household. Why are all these puppies in the Smith household? I don't know why they choose to- I feel like I saw some in the Curious household too, am I remembering wrong? Yeah, why? I don't know why they just dumped them in existing households, but I found him easier. He's the only kid at this party, so he's probably gonna be bored, but he's here.
He may even get to talk to his brother.
Maybe.
For the first time.
Let's see. Let's get people chatting, huh? Everyone's muscling. That's gonna ruin the party. which sounds like a joke, but let's see. Paul to talk to. Jack's leaving. Well, I guess it's his bedtime, huh? I hope they have a babysitter at home.
He saw this muscle and he was just like, no. I need to get out of here.
Talk to Margaret. I don't know. she's playing with Chad. Margaret Howe should be a werewolf. I think that would be super cool.
Of course, Margaret would be friends with Chad. She's just like the coolest samurai.
Basically. Have you seen her? Can we go tell Tiffany Riley a dirty joke, I guess? Or she's ignoring him. Thought we were friends! I thought we were best friends, Tiffany.
I thought we were best friends ever.
Let's, dance with someone. Everyone's already dancing. Who's not dancing? Let's dance with Paul. Can you even get in this room? There's so many people in here. I don't think he can.
How is this party classed as a snoozer?
This is,
like, look at this.
I'm telling you, the smuzzle ruins a party because it doesn't actually increase relationships, and that's how they judge that a party is good. Oh no, that's so sad. here. I bet Tiffany would dance with us. Let's dance with Tiffany. He's gotten distant from his dad, I guess, huh? Yeah, wow. That's really sad.
That's a shame, yeah.
Yeah.
I suppose he just had, like, no fucking ones to interact with people last round except for Tiffany.
Yeah. Now they're best
so,
friends.
So, I mean, it makes sense, but it's a shame.
Paul's muscling. He's just muscling to metal music. You should look up the VOD and see how this is later. This is entertain, right? Influence to entertain Margaret. She's cool. Everyone should go talk to Margaret.
We need as many connections to Margaret and Crystal as possible.
Yeah. Influence someone to play with another sim. What's this? Serve spaghetti? That's fair. Let's have some food. Oh no! She doesn't want to hear your school cheer, Tiffany.
Why does everyone hate Nervous so much?
Why Nervous is just taking a bath in the middle of our party?
Yeah, that'll explain it. And the only bathroom in the house.
The only bathroom.
What a guy.
You wanna anything? Oh, did Fang pee? I think Fang peed.
Oh. I mean, hopefully it was fine.
Yeah, I think it was Fang. Oh, are we in trouble? Come on! Oh, your party's too loud! You're playing music at 11 p.m.
My god.
I think that party was technically good enough to satisfy his want, though. Anyway, he burnt the spaghetti, but...
But that's not important.
Wow. A-cab. Nervous is just in his pajamas.
He went for a bubble bath and then got changed into his pajamas.
He's very comfortable here.
This guy knows how to party.
I like how they're like, this party is too loud, but we're leaving the music on. And no one cares. Yeah, well, Ophelia was getting pretty tired anyway, so.
Yeah.
We don't need to save this burnt spaghetti, right?
I think we're good without it.
Throw it out. Yeah. Well, she won't be able to actually reach her pet bed where we put it until she's older because she's too small to climb upstairs. We can move it down here temporarily, or...
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, we'll put it in the kitchen or something, maybe?
Yeah.
We can move it back up there later, but... Mm-hmm. Or maybe... There? Yeah, that should be fine. I don't think that's gonna block anyone's way. It's so big and she's so small!
It does block the phone.
It does block the phone. We can move the phone.
That's the only thing, yeah.
There. Now it doesn't. Wow, magic. What, you're gonna turn off the music just because a cop told you to?
What a loser. Have the police seen how far away their closest neighbors are? Like, come on.
Yeah, who was complaining about the noise? I wanna know.
Oh my god, I bet you it was Buzz Grunt. He was looking at the party through his telescope.
Because I was like, their neighbors are AJ and River. I don't know. River does have two infants. It could have been him. That would actually be almost fair. But you don't have to call the cops. You could have knocked on the door.
Guy isn't getting a lot of sleep.
You could have knocked on the door and said something. We would have turned the music down. You didn't have to call the cops. Technically, that was a great party, though. I know it didn't seem like it.
Well, good for them.
Also counted as a family reunion.
Oh, cute. Oh, wait, did he speak to Jack? I don't think
he
did.
No, Jack, well, Jack left, like, immediately because it's bedtime.
Of course.
Oh, she's so much smaller than the bed.
Oh no.
Who gave her the right to be this tiny? Unbelievable. And honestly, I'm gonna say it, unacceptable. Also, I wish that she would go to sleep so that we could go at high speed. I think she's sleeping. No, no, nope. Go to sleep, you're tired. I could just fast forward manually, but then I'll have to pay attention for people to wake up. Honestly, I wish it did fast forward when only pets were awake.
Pets were awake, yeah.
Oh, so little. Are you asleep? No? How about now? No? Okay. Now? Yes. There we go.
My god.
Fine. She can get away with it because she's cute.
Because she is so small.
Too small.
You may not have noticed this, but it's fine.
Yeah. The smallest. They're so sweet. I know I've said this before, I love that thing that Sims will do where they just like cuddle while
they cuddle,
one of them's woken
yeah,
up and the other's still sleeping. So cute. Alright, so we're awake. Ophelia has work in a few hours. Johnny still doesn't have a job and doesn't have any desire to get one.
Keeping it consistent.
Yep. Maybe you can make some breakfast? Cereal doesn't burn the house down, in my experience, so you could do that.
Not yet.
No one's cleaned up after Fang yet. Alright, cooking skill point. Good job. Making cereal.
Maybe someday you can use the oven.
One day.
If he gets good enough at making cereal first.
That's a second skill point. He could probably use the oven. What's Fang doing? Sleeping still? Oof. Ophelia's carpool's coming soon. She'll probably grab a quick shower first. Oh, Fang, no. Fang. I'm sorry, I don't want to do this, but I do have to so that you learn to pee outside.
This is the only way.
Yeah. There's the carpool. Maybe we clean up after breakfast and after the party. I'm actually still hungry. We can get another bowl of cereal. We got bills. Oh, is that broken? Dang it. And this is an apartment, so we have to do that ourselves. Here's Abhijit.
Oh, yeah.
I just think it's fun that we, like, know most of the townies.
Yeah.
Nervous is walking Mr. Quivers.
Oh, no way. This is incredible.
Blessed. I think most people don't walk their cats, but you know what? I bet Nervous would walk Mr. Quiver.
Nervous that, absolutely that would, tracks. Yes.
She climbs up on the bed. She's so small. So I guess we're hanging out with Johnny for a bit. Johnny and Fang. We can try and make friends with Fang.
Yeah, he doesn't want to be friends with her. Yeah. Who can blame
That's
him?
Incredibly important. Honestly, the most important thing we could probably be doing right now. Get a job? Hello? I'm not friends with Fang yet. Oh, she needs food.
Oh, we're not going to be friends with her if we don't feed her.
Yeah.
The way she trots about.
I know. She's too small for the bowl. It's so big and she's so small. Here she comes. Domiski fico. Bashavim. Oh. If that doesn't just make your heart melt, I don't know what to tell you.
Remember when we just got her, and was it Ophelia who cuddled her for so long that we thought something was wrong with the game?
I think it was Johnny.
It was one of them.
I think it was Johnny who just like cuddled with her for 2 hours.
It's like, you know what, this guy knows what's up.
Yeah. I agree, Johnny. Her little tongue.
No.
Oh, she's barking. Oh, they're friends now. Fuck yeah.
Thank God.
Let's see. Buy a car, win a dance contest, make a BFF.
How does he even get in a dance contest?
There has to be a certain object on a lot for you to be able to do that. I don't remember exactly which one, but if he had access to the, like, secret hobby room, which he probably does, right? Secret hobby thing. No? Is it higher than that?
Not yet.
No, yeah, not yet. Really? I thought it was earlier than that, because his enthusiasm is pretty high.
Yeah.
But the secret hobby lot, has somewhere that you could do that. We probably could afford to get a car. And it's...
Yeah.
It is a practical thing for people to have. It would probably have to be a bad car.
Yeah.
But...
I can't see them caring too much about what kind of car it is.
Nobody in Strange Town has a good car. Like that?
Yeah.
We could even... And then with the no. Hey, with the
what are you doing?
I don't know why it's not letting me just sample the concrete, but whatever. Now I don't remember where it is. Where is it? Okay. Like this. Is that better, or was it better when it was just concrete?
That looks fine.
Does it look better
maybe
or worse?
Maybe fill in that little strip.
Right here? Yeah. Because then it seems kind of silly to have it otherwise, right?
Yeah, it's just like a little patio.
Yeah. And then... car. They actually could afford a nicer car than this, but...
hell yeah, we can all see Alice now.
Yeah, I do. Hi, Alvin. It's been a bit. Good to see you. What kind of car do you think Johnny and Ophelia would get? I can definitely see them with, like, a bad-looking car like this, but I'm trying to decide what design.
Yeah,
None of them are black. I could definitely see them with a black one. A red one could be good. Or maybe this one that's just, like, extra bad. You know?
Just a really bad car.
A really bad
honestly,
car.
Yeah. Now that I can see it, yeah.
If they, like, start having... if they start, like, getting... if they get married, start having kids, might be more important to have a better car. But for now, honestly... So we're just hanging out with, Johnny and Ophelia.
Johnny at the moment.
Yeah, Ophelia's at work. So we're hanging out with, Johnny and their very important puppy.
Their tiny, tiny dog.
This is Fang. Oh. She's entirely too small. Who gave her the right?
But one day she's gonna be so big.
I know, she's gonna be really big pretty soon, actually. She's gonna get real big real fast. That's how puppies are in real life, though, too. Like, with big dogs, yeah. They'll be really, really small one day, and then the next day, it's like, whoa. Cleaning that up. What are you barking about, Fang? Just in general?
Just life.
She struggles to get up on that pillow. She's just too small. Oh, it's nap time. Oh, she yawned. Oh, it's not nap time though, actually. She's got things to do. Oh, I think Ophelia's home. Yeah, that car looks exactly like the one they just bought. Hey, she's gotten promoted to piano tuner.
I was gonna say she's probably in a pretty good place in reference to
okay, well,
Gally.
I don't actually have to figure out
okay.
A good time would be because she decided to do it on her own. Assuming that he gets up from the newspaper before it cancels. Because it could do that. Ah, it did. Dang. Guess she changed her mind.
Never just lose your nerve.
That actually makes sense, honestly.
Yeah. Like, never mind, he was looking at the newspaper.
I do it later. We could try and set up something more romantic. But, like, I don't know, where are we gonna go in Strange Town? Where's romantic
yeah,
in Strange
Town? Aren't really any romantic locations.
Not really.
The basketball
Fang.
Court?
We talked about this thing.
Oh no.
Fang. She's just small. She doesn't know better yet.
Blorb. Blorbphobin. Ooshie blorb.
When does she work next? tomorrow morning looks like. Hmm. Because I feel like...
Did Johnny fix the shower?
Yeah, there's a little bit of a puddle that no one cleaned up, but it's fixed now. What now? Nothing? Okay. Because I feel like if a proposal is just going to be kind of spur of the moment, I should let her do it autonomously.
Yeah.
And if we're going to direct her to do it, we should come up with something. Where? Like, there's nowhere to go in this whole town.
Oh, yeah.
We could, like, ask him on a date, but I usually don't do that unless people roll to want to.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Jim?
I mean, it's the same issue, isn't it? Like, where do they go on a date?
Yeah.
It's either the park or the shopping center.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I wish we had, like, a restaurant or something, huh?
Yeah.
But alas, we do not. I did turn cutscenes on, right?
I think so.
I think so, yeah. Yeah, and Finn can get out if she needs to. Like, pets can just, like, walk through doors. So.
Mm-hmm.
She just hasn't learned how yet, is all. Paps, thanks for following. Welcome. Maybe there just isn't a better time to do it, right? What do you all
think? I mean,
think?
Honestly, I don't know. I think kind of like the way she was gonna do it, just propose it on the house, kind of works for them.
Yeah. I could direct her to do it. She'd already kind of decided to, and then chickened out.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? First, we have to play with Fang, though. It's really important.
Of course.
I'm kind of scared that he's going to say no. All right. Let's just do it.
She's talked over with Fang.
Yeah, Fang thinks it's a good idea. So he says no, it's on Fang.
Not us.
Not us. Not me making her do it right now.
Oh, this is stressful.
Bloody. Oh, okay, I think he's saying yes. Oh, this is so sweet. Oh, adorable.
Oh, that was cute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm so glad he said yes.
Yeah, me too. He could technically still leave her at the altar, but he's way less likely to do that than to just reject a proposal.
Mm-hmm. Ophelia always looks amazing.
Right?
He's just chilling out on the couch now.
Yeah.
Like, kill him and kids.
Oh, good for them. Oh, they're really sweet. I'm glad that they're getting along.
Yeah.
It would be good if he got a job, though.
It would be nice. He's determined to be a house husband.
This is not the kind of life I imagined for him, but if that's what he wants... Like, if anything, Ophelia seems more the type to be a stay-at-home parent, but whatever.
Shaking it up.
Yeah.
Stay-at-home bass player, exactly.
Yeah, if we had a community lot with instruments on it, that's something you could actually make money off of, but we don't. I mean, I guess... Something like this you could get tips if you have, like, people over, or, like, if you play at a party or something.
Yeah.
Oh, vacation could be nice.
Yeah, that'd be cute.
Need a skill point. What does she need for work? Do we have a bookcase?
Mechanical,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah, it looks like it. We could do that. No one tipped you, Ophelia. No one's here.
Just checking? Nah.
Maybe some ghosts followed her from her aunt's house and left her a tip, but they didn't.
All the ghosts in this house are cheap as hell.
Speaking of ghosts, I thought it might make sense to, like, bring her parents' graves here. Not that she would bring their graves, but I kind of had, like, a thought that maybe, like, her parents' ghosts would follow her when she moved.
Yeah, maybe.
How do you move graves from one household to another, though? I don't remember. I think we might be able
to... She is a piano tuner. So, mechanical makes sense.
Yeah. I think we would have to, like...
Go over to Nerves.
Go over to Nerves's, like, summon her, make her selectable, and then we could probably put him in her inventory. Yeah, I think that works. What do you think, though? Do you like that idea?
Yeah.
Right.
I think that makes sense.
Wanna go grab them right now, then?
Yeah, sure. Let's go and grab Ophelia's dead parents.
And perhaps, yes, I do play rotationally. so, we'll probably play with at least another family or two.
Yeah, have we got, university coming up?
Yeah, we do, but I don't think that we'll make it there today, because, after this, we have Rip and Tiffany and their infant son.
Oh,
and then
okay.
After that, we have River and his and
realize...
Chloe's twins.
Yeah. Didn't realize we had all the kids coming up first.
Yeah. Yeah, our rounds are getting longer now that we have more households.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's just pop in and say hi to Nervous really quick so we can grab some graves.
Let's grab some gravestones. Don't worry about it.
Temporarily, this is the most important sim in Strange Town. This is Mr. Quivers, and I love him with all of my heart.
Same. We saw Nervous walking him past Johnny and Ophelia's house earlier. It was so cute.
I really probably should just keep a sim blender in the house so I don't have to, like, keep buying it every time I need one, but I don't do that.
It would blend in this one. To be fair.
Yeah, I mean, you can find somewhere to put it in most houses, probably.
Yes.
Alright. Hey, Ophelia. Alright, which ones are they? That's one of them. Are they not next to each other?
Yeah, you would think they would be.
Huh. Oh, there she is.
So, do we have to put them out on the lot?
Yeah.
For the ghost?
Yeah.
Cool.
So, we'll do that. Nothing to see here. Oh, let's get rid of Ophelia, too. She wasn't here. And they died by drowning, didn't they? They're the annoying kind to have. We're gonna have to deal with that. I just feel like death tends to follow Ophelia. I feel like she tries to get away from it, but she can't. And I could... I could also see... their spirit sort of following her. I've lost Jem again, so I'm going to try restarting Discord really quick. Hi, I've got you again. I'm going to try restarting my Discord since you restarting it didn't work.
Okay.
So I'll be right back.
Okay.
For you guys, I'm still here, but just restarting Discord so we don't have to keep losing Jem.
Hello?
Hello.
Back at it again.
All right. So we have, let's see if it sticks this time.
Yeah.
But we do have you now. Okay, so, and she's got these graves. I think, like, we should be able, we could put them inside somewhere, which is, like, kind of a more normal thing for people to have.
Ashes, yeah.
In a residential.
Like, it makes more sense for you transporting ashes.
Yeah, rather than tombstones. But we don't really have anywhere to put them right now.
Hmm. Where is a good place to put ashes?
Why do you have an alarm clock in... in the living room?
How did that happen?
I don't know. But we probably don't need to. Is there somewhere for them to put it in the bedroom? No? I'm not gonna use the alarm clock. We don't need it.
That must have just migrated from one of their old rooms or something.
Do you know if you could put graves on an MSP?
I have no idea.
Let's find out. No? Looks like no. Looks like they disappear if you do that. Okay. I can't get the... Okay. Something like that would work, right? I could put it like over here more. Move the bone. Maybe something like this or another one of these. How much are they? Pretty pricey for a table, but...
On top of the speakers would be incredible.
I know, I thought the speakers would be great, but there's not actually an object slot on there, and like, this is something that you could use to like, add slots, basically, which is what I was trying to do, but apparently when you
put... But it disappears.
Oh wait, hold on, wait.
What?
Oh. Are we really gonna put Ophelia's parents' ashes on top of the speakers, though? I'm gonna have to pick a different one. Isn't quite
just
up.
Because we can doesn't mean we
doesn't
should.
Doesn't mean we should. But it turns out that perhaps we can. If the question is can we, the answer might be yes. That doesn't answer the question, should we? Which one of these lines up with these? I feel like none of these line up.
Not
I feel like
quite.
Every single one of them is worse. Oh wait, that one maybe does. Probably would float a little bit. Times like this that I a little bit miss The Sims 4. Just shift things up with the keys.
Right.
You know? We don't need to deal with MSPs.
That is one of the things that you can do in The Sims 4.
I have a few positive things to say about The Sims 4, and most of them are about its build mode. okay. Do we want to do this? Because otherwise I could be putting it somewhere else. Like, we could... Like, originally I was thinking we could probably put them on the same table, you know?
Hmm.
If we put them each on one... shortcut I did for that? Yeah. They're clipping in the table a little bit, but like at this point.
Yeah, you're not gonna notice.
One of them is shorter than the other because they're not lining up exactly. Why?
One of her parents was shorter than the other. Smaller arm.
At least clipping the same amount. They're still clipping, but Maybe they're just shorter now. Who knows? I don't know. What do we think about that?
Yeah, sure.
So maybe move them a little bit further inwards. You wouldn't want them to, like, break or something. Not that they would, actually. Although I think probably someone could smash them on purpose, but maybe not while they're on an OMSB. But, you know, like, in real life, you'd be worried about knocking them over.
Yeah.
Okay, what about, like, that?
Yeah.
Okay,
that's fine.
Ophelia's parents are here now.
We've got the whole squad in the house.
Oh, Johnny fell asleep. Sweetheart.
He's had a long day of doing something in the house.
He did just get engaged. Toy making bench. Bird cage.
I love how angry they get when someone's in their way.
I know, it's like, just wait, like
a slight overreaction.
8 seconds.
But, okay.
Yeah. Like, especially with something like using the fridge, it's like, she's definitely going to not be there in like 20 seconds.
Yeah.
So when should we have the wedding?
Oh god. I don't know. How long does it usually take people to get married?
I mean, people usually plan it for like, I don't know, probably like a year? Maybe more than that? Probably like at least a year, otherwise it's really fast. But a day is a year in The Sims. So
yeah,
like,
so definitely slightly more than
sometime
that.
This round, I think, would make sense.
Okay, we could do it like at the end of the round, maybe. Like in the last day.
We could do it on a day that Ophelia doesn't have work.
Oh, that is also important, yeah.
So, I mean, could be Thursday. Unless she gets a promotion that changes her schedule.
Okay.
And then if she does, then we'll do it a different day, I guess. Or if Johnny gets a job and now he's not available or something. We'll figure it out. But we'll actually get to use the church. We haven't actually seen that yet. It's one of the lots.
They exist.
We've got two community lots that we haven't actually visited yet, and it's that one and the graveyard, because right now the graveyard is just Hollow Spectre's house.
We've already got one of those is the thing.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna put more graves there, except maybe like direct relatives of hers.
Or like what about Buzzgrun? Like, do you think he would... Oh, no, they got divorced before she died, didn't they?
Yeah, I think that Buzzgrunt would end up in Olive's garden if she killed him. But she did not, unfortunately.
Oh, no way. She didn't have time.
No. She invited him over and he just beat the crap out of her. This old lady!
On the verge of death.
Okay, so right before Olive Spectre died, she and Ophelia were playing Punch You Punch Me. So it did seem like Ophelia basically just punched her to death.
She miscalculated.
You punched her too hard, she died.
God,
you can't punch
so
an old lady that hard. Oh man. And then you know how Ophelia's like scripted to age up at the same time that Olive dies. They were right next to each other, and so one of our friends thought that the confetti was for Olive's death. Oh, that was so funny. I should have clipped it. The VOD's on YouTube, but I should have clipped it. Are you sleeping or no? Just chilling? Oh. No. How about now? Nope. Now? Nope. Oh. Ophelia's awake. Is Johnny awake? Yeah, he's playing in the puddles on the
Of course he is, balcony. Yeah.
Yeah.
What else have you done?
It's raining, so I don't think Ophelia counts as a murderer. If anything, that's manslaughter. She wasn't trying to kill her aunt.
Whether she did or not is up for debate.
Got lots of hobby wants. Yeah, he definitely seems really focused on his music. It'd be cool if he would maybe want to join the music career.
Like, get a job? Yeah. Doing that?
They could both be musicians. It would be cute.
It'd be good even if he could, like, go out and get some tips and stuff for
playing. Yeah, I know, but
when he gets,
we gotta,
when he gets access to the secret music room.
Yeah, that. We could do dance contests and Well, okay, so she punched her on purpose, but there wasn't malicious intent.
There wasn't intent to kill.
They were playing a game. Is this broken again?
Jesus Christ.
I guess the shower is just not very good.
I'm just gonna shite shower.
Might be sort of old. Because the singles had it too when they lived here.
Does that happen with stuff? Like, does it start breaking more frequently?
I'm pretty sure they do decay, yeah.
I mean, it makes sense, but I just didn't
know it was in the game. It does that for sure in The Sims 3. Don't know about Sims 2 for sure. Oh, so small. One day she's gonna be really big.
So big.
Right now, very small. Did you pinch your finger? Come on, you could do it. Yeah, see? You just about had it. You did it. Good job. Alright, time for work. So we're home with Johnny. He can't get a job right now because someone has to be here to take care of the baby! Could play the bass. We do a lot of playing the bass.
This guy loves to play the bass.
They both love to play the bass. Oh, I still have the... Yeah, let me turn that off. Hello?
Hello?
No, yeah, I know, I hear you. Why? Hello?
I thought you were testing Discord. Yeah,
no, the cheat is not working. Hold on.
This is your area of expertise.
Yeah.
As is the rest of the game.
I'm supposed to have a shortcut to turn it off and on, and the one to turn it on worked, and the one to turn it off didn't, and I don't remember the full name of the cheat. Hmm.
Alice only invites me here because she likes me. I don't know anything about The Sims 2.
You know plenty about The Sims 2. Oh, you know what? I think I was putting the wrong version in. Hold on. Let me see if my shortcut works before I... Yeah, okay. No. Yeah, it works.
Is that it?
I got it. Yeah.
No.
I think I was trying to turn it off with the same cheat that turns it on. I got true and false mixed up. If nothing else, you've learned plenty about The Sims 2 just by being on these streams with me.
Every day is a skill day.
And you're here because I like you. You add your charming personality to these streams.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, so we're gonna play the bass. Play some music for Ophelia's parents. We could learn couples counseling. I really should disable those wants. There's a mod for that, right? I think there is. I just never remember to look for it.
Yeah, hi, everyone's
do we have mail,
or
you just hanging out?
Just chilling.
Alright.
Is she not allowed to take a break on the job?
I mean, I don't know why she has to do that on
Alice.
In front of our house. That's not where I would want to be if I was taking a break. Paul! Let's say hi to Paul. Wait, don't
leave. And Spot.
And Spot! No, Spot! Spot left. is Spot okay? I mean, Spot's heading towards home. So I think it's okay.
Don't worry about it.
We're right across the street. Come on, Nina. Hey. Can talk about our hobby. What are you gonna do? Chat? Let's chat. Let's chat with Paul. Talk about music. Of course.
Thank God Paul likes music.
I know. How would he talk to his son otherwise?
It would be a task.
Even if he doesn't like music, he should pretend to like music because his son likes it so much. It's too small. Wow, a negative lifetime relationship with Paul. How did that even happen?
I have no idea.
Like, they didn't get in any fights or anything.
I mean, I know they briefly had a disagreement over when Paul wanted to dance this muscle and Johnny wanted to dance with him.
Yeah.
That seems a bit harsh for that interaction.
Yeah, that's about all I could think of that could have caused that. And yeah, a bit harsh. Who is Holly Anderson? I don't remember.
She is a scientist.
Yeah, I don't remember him making friends with her.
I'm wondering if maybe she was invited to the Smiths party or something. Oh no, but they're proper friends. Yeah, maybe it was a community lot or something then.
Yeah, maybe.
They must have been hanging out.
Talking about music. Game skill point. That would be more useful if you like had a job you needed skills for. He's got a good amount of skills, though. I think he starts out with those body skills, actually. He's gained a lot of creativity from playing the bass all the time.
Is what a zombie? Did you think that Paul was a zombie?
Paul is not a zombie. This is
his dad.
This
alone.
Is Johnny's alien dad.
He does walk
not
a bit
everyone
like a
with green skin is a zombie.
He's old. He's alone.
He's just green and old. Unbelievable. Paul, get out of my house.
No.
Okay, he fixed it. You're on thin ice.
Right?
But no, yeah, this is Paul, which of course is short for pollination technician number 9.
As it always is.
As it always is. He used to be a pollination technician. His job was to abduct and impregnate humans.
Regular job.
Yeah. Regular job.
Just a normal one.
Whatever planet he comes from. But he's retired now. That's not how Johnny was born, though. Paul, in his retirement, he settled down and got married and has a normal family.
Yeah, just a regular one.
And
the normal way.
We're like most of the way through our third round right now.
God, is it only the third?
Yeah. The rounds are starting to get really long because we moved a lot of people out.
Yeah.
Alright, that's enough hanging out for one day. We're done.
It's kind of nice that they might see more of each other now that they live a bit closer as well.
Yeah. Just down the street. Although, they didn't live far before, did they? Where's that shitty apartment?
Well, nobody was going to come to the shit apartment.
No. I think he actually lived closer before, but nobody wants to be there.
Oh, dear.
There wasn't enough space for them to really have company over.
God, it was a bit of a nightmare. Can't wait to get back to that building.
Hopefully. With the 3 Sims in one studio apartment. That's absolutely the smallest a studio apartment could possibly be. Yeah. I don't know how we managed to fit a crib in there. I'm thinking I might, if they have the money for it, I might move them out of there at the start of their round.
Hmm.
And maybe move into one of the apartments in the trailer park. Yeah, even a one bedroom would be better than that.
Pretty much anything would be better than what they've got going on at the moment.
Honestly, oh boy. Yeah, once we're done with Johnny and Ophelia, we should be heading over to Rip Grunt and his girlfriend Tiffany Riley, who just accidentally had an infant son in the tiniest apartment you could possibly have. So, really looking forward to that one.
Yeah, we left them on that note, so we haven't had to actually deal with it yet.
Get out of my house!
Oh my god, what's his problem?
Unbelievable. I can't believe you've done this. Don't finger guns at me. You just kicked my flamingo.
What's making him like this?
What happened, Paul? Who hurt you? Oh, did Fang pee outside?
Oh.
Let me see.
What a clever puppy.
Yeah! Oh, good job, Fang. Who's a good puppy? I just noticed Paul was cleaning it up. Oh, good puppy. Janisha. Doroso Selikash. Yeah! Alright. I think she's officially learned. Outside.
May.
There's Crystal Boo. Captain Hero. Alright, now Ophelia is a coffee shop sound engineer. What's her work schedule like now?
How does this affect the wedding?
The wedding. Looks like maybe Friday could be good.
Okay.
So, we can do that.
I take it, like, in-game they just kind of turn up at the church. We don't need to, like, do party planning or anything like that.
Yeah, we don't need to do party planning, but I think we do need to get, like, I think one of them has to have a cell phone, because by default you can't throw parties on community lots. I have a mod that lets you throw parties on community lots, but I'm pretty sure it only works if you have a cell phone, otherwise there's no phone for you to throw a party from, because I don't think you can use the community phone doesn't work like a normal phone. Paul? Did he fix it? He fixed it? Okay.
Yeah.
You can stay for now. This is your last warning, Paul.
We could send Johnny out to the shops tomorrow. He is not up to anything else important.
Yeah. Which maybe I kind of doubt he'll be. Maybe tomorrow he'll feel like getting a job suddenly. Who knows?
It's possible.
Those are very obviously clipping. Maybe I'll fix that off camera if I remember to.
For now, just pretend not to see it.
Yeah. Let's we have company. Let's make some mac and cheese. Paul's spending time with his granddaughter. Alright, how'd that go? Did you burn it? Nope.
What a guy.
He's getting better at this. He used the stove and he didn't even burn anything. Phila's not hungry, so... I think I used the restroom, though. Oh, sleepy. Sleepy puppy. Chomik Lupa, I flood the slas. Query. These hobby ones really do just kind of take over, huh?
Yeah.
But we could smuzzle dance, no one could stop us. Nothing can stop us from smuzzling to metal music.
It's everyone's favorite activity in this town.
Creativity level 7, toy making bench, mountain vacation. Paul's like smuzzling. I'm in.
If you think you can smuzzle without Paul being there, you're mistaken.
If you smuzzle within a 10-mile radius of Paul, he'll be there. Ophelia's done smuzzling, but Paul, never. Oh. We got.
You can go all night.
We're haunted, guys.
Oh my god, I forgot that they drowned. It's the worst kind of ghost.
They're the worst kind of ghost, so. Gonna be a little bit easier. Oh. Huh. Is she angry?
Does she not like the metal music? That's
well,
gonna be
a
problem.
Well, she had like a red bubble about her aspiration, I guess? Is she family? But she definitely does seem angry. I don't know why. Like, is she angry we moved her? Oh. Like, if it's about family, you'd think she'd be glad to be with her daughter. Oh, Johnny's muscling now. Johnny doesn't believe in ghosts. So he's not bothered. Oh yeah, good. Leaving puddles. Perfect. This is my idea. I can't complain about it.
You did this.
I did do this. What is she mad about? Does anybody know?
Oh, she's really not happy.
I don't know what to do about her being mad. I don't know what I did, so I can't help you. Is this from the ghost? Oof. Probably it's not from Fang, so it probably is from the ghost. We never got puddles inside in all the Spectre's house, though.
Did we not?
No, never inside. I don't know if we ever saw those ghosts inside either, though. We definitely saw ghosts inside, but I think some of the
hungry ones.
I think some of the ghosts might be like missing the proper flags in order to be able to go through objects. So it could be because of that. We didn't. I thought I got a mod that stopped them from doing that, but I guess it didn't work. Sometimes they get mad about not being able to sleep after you invited them to spend the night, even though you didn't do that. Oh, that's kind of gross. Maybe we can clean it. Johnny's gonna go out and be like, did it rain or something? Where's what's with all the puddles? Well, there we go. That's a skill point. Alright, so Paul left. We're haunted by the worst kind of ghost, but that's on me. It would have been great if these ones weren't the ones that drowned, but they are, so. Yeah, she's really mad, and I don't know why.
Like, if it is being moved, then I suppose she'll probably get over it.
Maybe.
But if it's something else, then she can use the tell us what it is.
Like, I'm assuming that, like, that's definitely, like, the family aspiration icon. Mm-hmm. I'm assuming that that's her aspiration, but I don't know. But she's definitely angry.
We know that much.
Yeah. Well, nothing I can do about that, I guess. All the puddles inside.
Oh yeah, this place is a mess.
Oh no. Johnny's gonna blame it on Fang.
No. Wait, what the fuck happened last night?
One puppy should not hold pee? This much pee. Oh no, what a disaster. This is such a bad idea, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I like didn't even consider it at all. I was just like, yeah, sure.
I wasn't thinking about how the fact that they are drowning ghosts, but they are. Oh, All right. Good morning. Johnny has like nothing but hobby wands. Not a surprise.
As usual.
Yep. Ophelia works in the afternoon now. Afternoon to the
evening.
We have
too many newspapers. That's never happened to someone.
I know. Someone should check on Loki and Cersei and Nervous and General Buzz.
I think we've got Orion running about.
Orion Curious. Are all of them okay? No one's stolen my newspaper in a while, and I'm kind of worried. I don't know why anyone would want to go to this house. God, it's a wreck. It's been one night. Look at this.
We saw the puddles, and they were like,
We need Johnny as a stay-at-home husband to clean up the house.
Stay-at-home husband / gardener.
Oh, baby. Oh, she's so small. Yeah, I know it sucks in here. It's because we're haunted. Let's see if we can clean some of this up, huh? Like, if you didn't believe in ghosts and you did have a puppy and you came home in your house was like this, you would assume it was the puppy, right? All right, I guess this is our life now. I wonder if it would have been. Well, I guess Loki's okay. I don't know why he hasn't stolen our newspaper in so long. He's not happy about having to clean up these puddles. Well, this is our life now. We're haunted.
Better get used to it.
Yeah. If it gets too annoying, we can move them. But I just thought it would be nice to have them, you know?
I mean, Ophelia certainly knows what's up, so... Mm-hmm. If at a certain point is too much, then she could just be like, look, Nervous.
Well, my thinking was not that she, like, took the graves with her, even though we did have to take them in order for this to work. But my thinking was more that, like, their spirits followed her.
Uh-huh.
But I don't know, they don't seem happy about it. For some reason. If Fang ever does have an accident, there's no way we'll ever know.
Yeah, good thing we managed to, pretty much toilet train her before this happened.
Yeah.
She's getting the hang of it, at least.
Yeah, we fixed the inside, at least, but the outside is...
Just don't look outside.
Yeah, just don't look too closely. I wish there was something you could do to, like, minimize this damage without just getting rid of the ghosts, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if there was some kind of system in place to keep them happy so that they didn't...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, like, it would help if I knew why they were upset.
Yeah.
But I really don't. Because
it definitely did seem like when she was getting that little... aspiration mm-hmm. Pop up, then like puddles were popping up around her, so it seemed like it was connected.
Yeah, I definitely think it's worse because of that.
Yeah, that wasn't Fang.
No, it was not Fang. Yeah.
Johnny Mirror may not believe man. It was Fang.
Johnny's convinced it was Fang because Johnny doesn't believe in ghosts. but Ophelia knows what's up, it was ghosts.
There's something wrong with this dog.
Yeah. More pee than a human puppy can contain.
A human puppy? You Yeah, sure.
You know, yeah. That's not what I meant to say, but you know what? Yeah. That's what I'm saying now.
No way, Johnny wants to talk about music?
Yeah. Let's crazy. Talk about music. Dance. Some other wants that are different, but useless. Oh yeah, we're just gonna put the bills right there between sure. parents' urns. He's gained enthusiasm and now he can blog about it. One of these days he'll be able to go to the secret hobby lot. Surely it's soon, right? I really thought it was earlier than this. Souffle? Yeah, I know, it really sucks out here. I'm sorry, I didn't think this through. No, oh my goodness. It's nothing, it's fine. Don't worry about it, it's fine! Is that her ride? Okay, now she's stinky! She got stressed out about the fire, and now she's stinky.
God, I hate when that happens.
Well, she's not set up to get a promotion, so I guess we could plan for the wedding to be tomorrow?
Yeah.
We were gonna send Johnny out to get a cell phone.
To the shop. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do maids mop up puddles?
Yes. Yeah, they do.
Okay, I couldn't remember who was taking care of it at Nervous's, because we had a gardener as well.
The thing is, what's taking care of the puddles at Nervous's is his magic.
Yeah, no, it is.
And before that, it was nothing. Sure. Nothing was taking care of it. The gardener takes care of the yard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that place sucked for a while.
Yeah, it definitely did. But we could hire a maid. So, like, you see these clearer puddles and these bluer puddles? The clearer puddles are from the rain.
Period.
So they'll dry up on their own. But these blue puddles won't go away if they're on that tiles. And if they are on the terrain, they turn into weeds.
Yeah.
They didn't spend all of Ophelia's inheritance on the house, so like they have enough, like
they've still got a decent amount left. Yeah so, and Ophelia's got a job now, so
they could probably afford to get like a maid and a gardener, but mm-hmm. Like whoa, weird how this house was fine for a while and now suddenly it's because of the ghosts. Nah, that can't be it.
It's probably not the ghosts.
Let's get a cell phone. Can also take a photo in the photo booth and buy new jewelry.
Yeah, sure.
What is Johnny's formal wear like?
Absolutely no idea.
Yeah, me neither. Well, let's check that out. Cause he needs to have a nice suit if he doesn't have one already. Oh, hell yeah, Margaret Howe. She's so much cooler now that we know she's a supervillain.
Right. She was pretty cool before, just at the time that she was Billy and Buzz gone, but she's even cooler now.
Yeah. It's not bad, but he is wearing, like, Converse, but that also kind of seems like something he would do.
Yeah.
So I don't know if we need to get him another suit. I think that's cute.
No, I think it's fine, actually.
Why is my game lagging so much? It's making me nervous, but I can't save here. But it did save just before he left.
Yeah,
so
it's been really great.
We lose a lot of progress, yeah, but still making me nervous. It doesn't usually lag like this, so I don't know what it's about. Weird, because we're at this lot all the time.
Yeah. You know this place like the back of our hands.
Yeah.
This is one of two lots that adults in Strange Countdown can go to.
On a regular basis, at least. Because, well. Again, there's also the church and the graveyard, but those are for weddings and funerals, respectively.
The church is getting its debut very soon.
Yeah. Oh, is he going to chat with Margaret Howe? That's cool, you can do that. She's so cool. Look at that.
I love that her and Crystal just walk around in their uniforms, like, constantly.
For reference, Crystal Vu in our game is, for some reason, Captain Hero. Oh, there's a whole fight going on here. Our General Buzz and Loki ganging up to pick on Vidkin? An alliance has been formed.
God. The worst possible alliance.
I'm much more interested in whatever's happening here than whatever Johnny's doing right now. Wizard of Weather, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream, how's it going? Oh, good, yep.
God, I love
you. Loki's like, you get him, Buzz. Oh, poor Vidkin is having the worst day of his life. I'm sure I saw one of his brothers here. No, is no one gonna help him? Did I not? Am I making that up?
I don't know. I didn't see them, but...
Yeah, maybe I'm making that up. But he's related to half the town. Like, he's gotta have a relative here. Well, Johnny's here. Johnny's doing exactly nothing.
Johnny's busy looking at the vending machine. It's none of his business.
Yeah. He's hungry. We have food at home, but we could also get something here. Since we're out.
The reality of living in Strange Town is sometimes your uncle is getting beat up outside the shopping center, and there's nothing you can do about that.
Yeah, what are you gonna do, right?
He's gonna go and eat a hot dog about it.
Oh, is he crying?
Oh, no.
Oh, just leave him alone! They're still going!
I can see this going on for a while.
Oh, man.
None of them
really teaming up on him. Like, neither of them are giving up and doing anything else. They're very set on making this the worst day of Vidkin Curious's life. Okay, no, they gave up? Alright, I think they gave up. How's the hot dog? Great, alright.
Yeah, that was funny, hot dog.
Well, let's go home.
He did what he came here to do.
When Ophelia gets back from work, we should send her out to get a dress.
Yeah.
Oh, with Margaret Howe? Really? You know it's bad when the town's evilest supervillain doesn't like you.
Margaret is just like, fuck this guy.
She's like, I know I'm evil, but this is ridiculous. You know, the more I see her interacting with the worst people in Strange Town, the less I feel capable of seeing her as the villain. Because some people like to make friends with the worst people in town, but Margaret knows what's up.
Laszlo curious.
Laszlo. Loki Beaker's best friend, Laszlo curious.
Oh,
How's the most important Simmons written down? Sleepy, but otherwise good. Oh, we got a chance card.
Okay.
So a coworker is selling ballet tickets. Oh, okay, I think this is a hobby chance card. The Simtopia ballet troupe. And Ophelia snatches them up for what she thinks is a bargain. She later learns, however, that the tickets are actually for the touring troupe and not the actual Simtopia troupe. Should she go back to the coworker and ask for a discount or just accept the original selling price? What do you think?
I feel like she would just accept it.
Alright. Maybe it'll be a good show.
A bit boring, but...
Ophelia doesn't want to approach her coworker and instead glumly stews over the situation all day. Her frustration peaks at the end of the day when she makes an off-color comment about the trustworthiness of her coworker. Her boss hears it and fines her for inappropriate workplace behavior.
No.
How much? I don't think it was a lot, so... Not too bad. but not great. Like, first she got gypped off on the tickets and then she had to pay a fine.
Oh, what a day.
Oh, Fang's bed is stinky.
Oh no, I didn't know that happened.
Yeah. Well, maybe, cause I was gonna have Johnny take a shower, but maybe we clean the stinky pet bed and then take a shower rather than the other way around.
Yeah, makes sense.
Also, the phone is still ringing. I expected to have stopped. Well, I guess we can't clean it because Fang's still sitting on it. Well, let's answer the phone. No, Ophelia's at work. Who is this? I don't even know who that is.
I have no idea.
I mean, a friend of hers, I guess. Neither. Yeah.
Maybe from work or something?
I mean, if it was from work, she would have, like, brought her home at some point. Maybe a friend from high school? Fang, I'm trying to clean your bed! Fang! Oh my goodness. She gets off, and then every time I go over to clean it, she's like, no, I want to be on it now. Changed my mind.
This is my favorite place to be.
Oh my gosh, the art. A lot of this, to be fair, is from the rain, but a lot of it isn't. Should we hire a maid and a gardener?
At least one, I think. To be fair, if we hire a maid and she is, like, able to keep up with the ghosts, then we shouldn't really have need for a gardener.
But the thing is that the ghosts usually leave the puddles at night, and by the time the maid comes, they're usually weeds already, but there's always puddles on the
tiles. Yeah.
We could probably afford to get both.
My favorite neighborhood in Sims 2 is Strange Town because I don't know about any of the other neighborhoods.
See, here's the thing though. What you're asking me to do is to pick between Pleasant View and Strange Town, and I cannot compare them. Because they're both really good, but they're good for different reasons.
Yeah.
I think that, I say this all the time, but I think that, like, the plot in Pleasant View, like, really fits well into, like, the game mechanics of The Sims 2. And in Strange Town, I think the plot is, like, a little bit bigger than the game mechanics. So I think Strange Town, like, has, like, kind of more interesting stories because the stories are, like, more creative and more over the top. But it requires the player to do a lot more storytelling. Because... if you just sort of, like, naturally go with what your Sims want to do, you'll end up abandoning a lot of the plot points that make Strange Town interesting, in my opinion. Whereas I think Pleasant View, like, has a little bit of plot that's kind of, like, bigger than the game mechanics, like Bella Goth's disappearance. But for the most part, like, if you just sort of, like, let things unfold naturally, the drama really, like, unfolds naturally, and I really like that. So I think they're both... Mm-hmm. They're both really good for different reasons, so it would definitely be one of those two, but I've never been able to pick. Every time I make a decision, every time I try to make a decision, I'm like, wait, no, but then this one, I could not possibly.
What's Belladonna Cove? Is that one of the...
That's a...
Expansion tracks?
Yeah, that's the one that came with Apartment Life. I've played it a little bit, but not too much. Oh, good, we're haunted again. Perfect, thanks.
Oh.
Hey, Willow, what's up? You're bathing in that?
She's had a long day.
And so the wedding is tomorrow, right? That's...
Yeah.
Alright. No one tipped you! Well, who's gonna tip you? The ghost that you don't believe in? off camera, I've been playing, River Blossom Hills. Which has been really fun. I like it. I think it has a lot of that, like, sort of, like, intertwined stories, which is what I really like about, Which is what I really like about Pleasant View and Strangetown. And I feel like not all of the expansion pack neighborhoods kind of have that. But definitely Pleasant View and Strangetown are my top two for sure. Please don't make me choose. I don't think I've really played with Desert Dorota Valley much at all. I'm trying to even think, like, who lives there? I'm sure there are characters in there that I've heard people talk about, but I can't think of them. I think most people are, like, more inclined to play with the base game neighborhoods.
Yeah. Those are definitely the ones I remember playing with.
Yeah, and they're the ones with the scripted events, so... We've got that going for them. I really miss the... Like, there are some good hoods in the... expansion packs, but, like, I always miss the scripted events. Like, I feel like doing the scripted events helps me to, like, it helps to, like, jumpstart the story for me. And without it, I sort of don't always know where to start.
Mm-hmm.
I think, River Blossom Hills, I think, has... Oh, did you get spooked? Is your mother trying to kill you on your wedding night? I don't know what's wrong with her.
She doesn't like Fang? How could she not like Fang?
Who says she doesn't like Fang?
She just got a little pop-up with a cross through her.
That's her granddaughter.
I thought she was a family sim.
Wow. I really underestimated how stressful just two ghosts would be.
I know, right?
They're possibly the two worst ghosts we could have had. Although, you know what? I'm not being fair to Creon. He hasn't shown up at all. It's only been Willow. Alright, so let's... I don't know what her formal outfit right now even is. I don't know if we even, like, planned one for her. Or if it's just whatever she happened to age up into. I don't know. I planned some of her outfits, though, so.
Yeah, I know you sorted out, like, her every day and stuff.
Mm-hmm. So we should check what it is. But either way, she's probably going to need to get a different one for her wedding dress. I just want to know. It's nice. It's definitely not a wedding dress, but it is nice.
Oh, no, yeah.
okay, so. Do you think she would wear white? Because it could be something like this, which is still very, like, alternative-looking, but is white.
I know that's literally the first dress that we've seen, but I kind of like it.
I do like it, yeah. We might as well look at a few other ones first.
Yeah.
So we have some more, like, traditional ones like this. Or even something like this would be nice, although I do think the first one we saw suits her more. Mm-hmm. If she was to get something more traditional, I could see her in something like this.
Yeah. See, I can almost, like, equally see her wearing, like, a kind of gothic-looking black dress and, like, a traditional one. Like, she's kind of got both of those things.
She's really got both vibes going on real strong. Yeah, I agree. I could definitely see her doing either. There's this one also, which is a little bit... got a little bit of that flair going on. This one's... yeah, I really could see her in something really traditional like this, though. But I could also definitely see her, like, in this one. Oh. I'm really torn.
The one with the black
one did you like? This one? The one with the, like, sort of corset belt kind of thing? I do like this one, too. It's sort of like a nice midway point between the two. So we can go with this. Let's have her try it on.
Uh-huh.
Because we can have her try on a couple different ones. That could be kind of fun. Although she is about to pass out from exhaustion. I would hate for her to go home and immediately die of fright. Let's see how that is. Why does it take them so long to get dressed in one of these? When they're getting dressed for real, it's like, oh, that's really cute.
Yeah,
it looks good on her. Should we get it?
Yeah.
Should we try on another one or should we get it?
I think we could just get it.
Okay. And then maybe we get something to eat and then go straight home, or...
yeah, it could be a good idea to grab something.
I'm really worried that, like, she's gonna die of fright on her way to bed. I haven't actually had a sim die of fright before, so I'm not exactly sure what the conditions are.
How exactly it happens,
yeah. So, worried about that. That would be really tragic. The day before her wedding.
God.
Alright, well... we drove here, right? All right, let's go home. And we'll just go straight to bed. And no one's gonna die. And no one's gonna die. Everything is gonna be good. I've gotta remember to actually plan her formal outfit. Because we bought it, but we didn't, like, plan it. So we'll do that tomorrow before we leave. This a fire alarm? Well, I guess they saw a fire. It was nothing, but if you're worried about it, sure, we can get a fire alarm. You're gonna be a baby about it. There. All right. Fangle does not get off that bed long enough for me to clean it.
She does really love it.
Yeah. It stinks so bad, though. Alright, I guess it's bedtime. I actually don't think we're haunted at the moment.
Good.
I think Willow went to bed.
Please stay that way for tonight.
Yeah. Oh boy. I really love how they like pull into the driveway, open the door, and get out.
Just like in real life.
I know. Fang, move. I'm going to bed.
But she needs to get out and immediately back into her own bed. That's her favorite thing to do.
Yeah, well, to be fair, she's gonna go get food first.
She needs a snack.
Yeah. She's hungry. I think this is actually the last day in their rotation, so. Alright, so we're in one time speed because Fang's awake. Thanks, Fang. I'm gonna go to sleep. Nope. Ophelia is so hungry. I wish I could wake her up and get her something to eat. I don't want her to starve either.
Midnight flag.
Yeah. Thanks, Angel Santos, for the follow. Welcome. How's it going?
Is Johnny up as well?
Yeah, I don't know why he's awake. Maybe Ophelia getting up woke him. I don't know. Yeah, we gotta wake his thing. He's gotta get out of bed right now. Well, here, while you're out of bed, since you needed to be out of bed so bad, how about I clean it?
Finally.
She's just had a monopoly on that bed. We haven't been able to clean it. Alright, so we haven't had the maid or the gardener come by yet, but hopefully this place will be less of a disaster then.
Yeah, a sponge will do it. Don't worry.
Yeah, you clean that with a sponge. What's a washing machine? Alright, we could probably head back to bed for a little bit. But this way she's not gonna, like, wake up in the morning and immediately die of starvation.
Yeah.
On her formulaire so I don't forget, and then she'll need to get more food.
I love how Johnny hasn't rolled the one to get married, like, once, even though they've been engaged for a few days now.
He's like, yeah, whatever.
He's just letting it happen.
Get married or don't, I don't care. I really hope he doesn't leave her at the altar. That would be really sad.
God.
There. Isn't that better? It's clean now. Oh. Fang is so cute, I'm gonna die.
When does Fang grow up?
One day. So, I'm not exactly sure.
Can we see that?
Maybe. Does it happen at 6 p.m. like with humans?
I'm not sure.
Cause so then yeah, probably. Just barely. She's gonna be so big! Right now she's too 11. Small to get on the bed! 11 a.m. or p.m.? Because if it's a.m., it's about to happen, like, now.
Yeah. No way. So exciting.
A.m., okay. So, like, now. Then. Apparently. Let's see. Johnny's just gonna wear the same suit he was already wearing. Is there anything else that we have to do to get him ready for the wedding?
He's just gonna wear the same shoes that he's already wearing as well.
I know! Literally. He could could not care one way or the other about this wedding. He just wants Ophelia to be happy.
God bless him.
All right, good morning.
We should definitely save before the wedding, because there's going to be a lot of people there.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's going to save anyway, because they're going to go to a community lot.
Okay, cool.
But I could save right now, just because you mentioned it, and it could crash at any time.
Just thinking back to the Smith party.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we haven't had that happen since then. I think it was the combination of inviting a lot of guests to a party, and earlier we had some pink soup in the coffee.
Yeah.
That should have been the sign, but I ignored it. I was like, no, there was pink soup, but it's gone now. Oh gosh, Johnny! You good? He got straight up struck by lightning. Imagine if he fucking died right there. The dangers of splashing in puddles, that's what they don't talk about. They don't tell you about the lightning. Yeah, not a great start to your wedding day, huh?
Just get them sorted out real quick.
Yeah, I was thinking we would start it pretty soon, but maybe...
Maybe work on this a little bit first.
Yeah, maybe take a little more time with that. Because I was thinking we'd do it in, like, the morning, you know. I feel like usually weddings are more in the morning, but afternoon... It's fine. We could do it in the afternoon.
I think if you get struck by lightning,
in our house. Then you know the garden is outside. Hello?
Don't cut fine. I'm here to shear your dog. That's pretty hard before, right?
It's super not.
She fucking hated it, thanks.
This might as well happen.
You get struck by lightning, someone cheers your dog.
So we got the maid now too. Go get some mac and cheese or something, I don't know. He's gonna be a little bit low on fun and comfort. I don't know really how to help you with the comfort part, but I mean, well, you know, there's gonna be a reception afterwards. That'll be fun, right? Alright, hopefully these two, with their powers combined, can make this place livable.
God, yeah.
Even with it being as massively haunted as it is.
Two whole ghosts.
Two ghosts? It's only one of them has ever come out.
Say, honestly, there's only one ghost.
Oh, there she is! Oh, she's big!
Oh my goodness, she's so beautiful. Big.
Oh, big puppy! Oh, big puppy!
Right into the puddle.
Oh,
oh my god, she's so cute.
I wish we could get her a collar. Oh. I don't think we have anywhere that sells collars. Or can you just do that, or do you have to buy them? I think you could just do it. But I think you could also buy them, right? Or am I thinking of Sims 1?
I feel like you can as well, but I can't remember.
We'll worry about that after the wedding. let's do the wedding. I did say to bring Johnny, right? Yeah, there he is. Okay. I was like, you're going to.
He's also invited.
It would actually really be great for him to be there. I would really prefer he be there. Although I think here in the US, I think there are some states where only one of the people getting married has to be present.
Okay.
And there might even be some places where both of them can be absent.
Yeah, sure.
I'm not exactly sure how that works. It's probably not
married yesterday. I wasn't there, but
it's probably not nice. As weird as it sounds, but it sounds pretty weird. Alright.
Yeah, I mean it's kind so of this patient, is, right? At the end of the day.
This is sort of a remodel of the Apple Grove Wedding Church. Shoot, I can't remember the name of the creator, but it is on Mod the Sims, and you've probably heard of it.
He does
want to throw a party, so let's throw
maybe
a wedding party.
It could be a wedding party. Is he just chilling out in the pews?
Why is Tank here? First his birthday, and now you're gonna crash his wedding?
It's coming full circle.
So obviously the most important guest that could possibly be at this party is Tiffany Riley.
Tiffany Riley, yeah.
I guess we might as well invite Holly Anderson. I guess they're both friends with her. I don't know. Are we friends with Paul now? That's nice.
I'm not 100% sure how it happened, but...
I don't know who she is, but... I'm really worried it's going to crash because it's been lagging more than usual.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it should be fine, though. I mean, if it does crash, we're going to be, like...
Just before anyway, right?
But,
it'd be ideal.
It does actually make sense to invite the whole family to a wedding.
Yeah.
And Margaret Howell, obviously. It's a lot essentially of people. The whole town. This really is the whole town. This lot's totally going to crash. Do we invite Chloe? We don't have to invite Chloe, right? We don't have to invite Chloe and Lola. Do we?
I mean,
I'm
surprised that John even knows them. I think they must have had a conversation at a birthday party one time.
Yeah. Well, I guess he did talk to Jack at some point because he's here.
Oh, nice. I'm glad that they know each other now.
Or he knows him just because he showed up at his house or something. Vidkin's not invited because this is the maximum number of people. Oh, it's totally gonna crash. Well, let's find out, and if it does, we'll sort of narrow down the guest list. I think it's really funny that Vidkin's not invited, actually. Alright. Let's see. I gotta put them in their formal wear too. Or do I have a visitor controller? There's Tiffany Riley. And there's
Thank
Rip.
God.
Oh, okay. It's definitely lagging. Will it crash?
It doesn't it.
Oh. I think we might be good, actually. Anyway, everyone's in their formal wear except for the bride and groom, so maybe we should fix that.
Oh, Jack's little suit.
Oh, he's so cute. Yeah, there actually is, like a dresser they could use downstairs, but I'm too lazy, which is why I'm doing it this way. down here, there's, little...
Oh, cute.
Yeah.
Getting ready.
Very cute. Anyway, I'm thinking we just start with the wedding.
Yeah.
And then we have the reception. That's usually how weddings work. Someone's trying to toast before the wedding. Is that Bella Goth? I don't think I invited Bella Goth, but she is here.
Of course she is.
Oh, and she's wearing white, trying to show off the bride.
That's classic Bella Goth.
Come on. Rip and Tiffany aren't in their formal wear because they were here already. Let me fix it. Rip's wearing the same thing as Johnny. There are a bunch of people here that I did not invite. It's gonna be a task.
Notably Tank.
I know, classic Tank. It really is just like Tank to crash Johnny's wedding. Aw, oh, Laszlo in his suit. Finkin wasn't invited. Are we still...
Laszlo's bummed that his best friend Loki Baker isn't here.
I know. Are we still planning on getting married? Is that a thing we're gonna do?
At some point.
Jill's a bridesmaid, look.
Oh.
I was thinking we might get married at this wedding party. What do you guys think?
Ibsen.
Oh, they're so sweet. Oggi.
Uva tavola.
Vesti.
Grando.
Oh, cute. Oh, last name. I know we have a lot of Smiths, but I do think that Ophelia would take Johnny's last name.
Yeah.
So, got another Smith household, which is just what we need. Okay. All right. Okay. They're best friends now. Who is she? Oh, you're getting invited. You crashed this party. This is on you. All right. How is everyone doing? Focus on trying to make this a good party now. Oh, I think Jill's gonna toast. We'll see if that works out. Cute. There's a lot of people here.
Yeah, it did take them kind of a while to work out the
little Jack in his suit is so cute.
Oh, sweet.
This is the first wedding we've had in Strange Town, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, Paul. Oh, cute. I don't know if that's a thing in Scotland, but like here at least at weddings when everybody like clings the glasses like that, the newlyweds are supposed to kiss.
Oh. No, I not at any weddings I've been at.
Yeah, I think it's cute that they did that.
Yeah.
So we've cut the cake.
Jill's cool. She can get some underage drinking if she wants.
Yeah.
She's a cool teen.
It's a special occasion. Also, she's like, I mean, like this. That's still under the legal drinking age in the US, but she's like 18. She's just about to go off to college.
Oh yeah, she's good here.
Hasn't technically aged up, but
Strange Town is obviously set in Scotland, so no need to worry about it.
Yeah, and I think there are lots of places in Scotland that look like this, right? Toasting again. It's Jill again.
This is the only way she can get drinks.
Yeah. That dress of hers is seriously so cute.
Yeah.
Unsavory charlatan?
Is that Christy?
Hmm?
Is that...
No,
what's her name? Christy?
It's not. Okay, that would be... That would be something. So they do kind of look the same, huh?
Yeah, somewhere.
That might be why I was thinking she looked familiar. I mean, I think we've also just seen her around, but... Christy, by the way, is somebody who had a lot of drama with Rip Grunt and his girlfriend Tiffany when they were in college.
Yeah, when Tiffany turns up on the scene, it's not going to be good.
No. Is someone going to get robbed by Unsafe
Charlton? It looks like somebody's going to get robbed.
Also, it looks like Paul needs to pee. There is a bathroom.
Is that Edward Fox?
Edward Fox! Crashed in our wedding. They will not stop toasting. Someone please let Paul go to the bathroom. I think he's going.
Is that Vedkin? He wasn't invited.
Vedkin, you were not invited!
Oh, man.
Get out!
I love this time. A bit awkward when your uncle who you didn't invite to your wedding turns up and gives a toast.
Johnny needs to pee really bad, also. I really would not like for him to pee his pants
at his
wedding party.
That would be
bad. Oh, Ophelia too. It's probably because of all the drinks.
This little church is set up dead nice.
Yeah, it's a really nice build, so I have it written down somewhere. I could check who made it. It's Two Flower on Mod the Sims. Alright. Alright. Party's over, it was great. Mostly we just drank champagne the whole time. That's cool.
What more do you need?
Who doesn't love that? And Jill's like, I'm out.
The toasts are over.
Bye. Alright, I guess we can just go home now. Everyone's gone. Except for Quentin, who's like, I'm gonna have some champagne, actually. When did Quentin get here?
When did
Tank's
he get
already
here?
Left.
God.
We're going home. We're going home, right?
It would be great if you went home.
Yeah, he didn't have fun at his party at all.
Oh.
But it was great. It was like, I think it was a roof raiser, huh?
As long as everyone else had fun.
Yeah.
Sometimes weddings are pretty stressful for the people that are actually involved.
That's actually true. Oh, I'm so happy for them. Fang is big!
She's so big.
Big dog. She was so small and now she's so big.
How does it happen?
Alright, so we're gonna hang out with Fang for 7 hours. That's great.
This is the best. See how these poor people are.
Well, the gardener did a pretty good job. The maid is still here, and I don't imagine that he's going to get it done. There's a lot. Fang, you're making it worse. Fang.
No.
Fang. This poor maid. Just wordlessly cleaning up after this dog actively making messes.
I'm the dog puddle guy now. That's what these people hired for.
Yeah, it was the dog that made these puddles. Don't worry about it. It was the dog and nothing else.
And you know, she's really big now, so it's almost believable.
She's so big. I think it's really funny that maids will mop up these puddles. Like, it doesn't make any sense, but I'm so glad they do, because what would I do otherwise? Is Ophelia gonna become a witch just to deal with puddles?
That's the only reason people become witches in this town.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be crashing Johnny and Ophelia's wedding right about now?
He just got back.
Edward Fox. You get in a fight with that other kid? I forget that kid's name. But you know the one.
Is it Blair or something?
Yeah, Blair.
Hmm.
Hmm. I didn't see it.
I want to know what's going on in Edward Foxy's life.
Right? Oh, she's sleeping on the bed.
I love how she's doing all this when there's nobody home to tell her off.
Nope. Mom and Dad aren't home, time to sleep on the bed. Alright, there they are. Hey, there's Cameron. We should send her off to college with Muck and Jill.
Yeah.
And then get too attached to her and keep playing her after she graduates. Alright, Johnny's like, I'm home and I'm gonna play the bass.
Yep, that seems about right.
I was thinking you might want to spend time with your wife after your wedding. Well, she's listening to him play.
They're very supportive of each other's music careers.
Yeah.
Insofar as Johnny has a career.
Ophelia has a music career for sure. Go on a vacation.
We could send them on a little honeymoon next
time. Yeah, you actually can, like send them on a honeymoon which you would plan before the wedding, and it would send you right after. But we didn't do that, but it just functions like a vacation, so we could.
Yeah.
The only difference is that apart. When you plan it ahead of time, immediately after the wedding, they come pick you up for the honeymoon. But yeah, we could just
set that up.
Yeah, but maybe we do it next time, because I think this is our last day with them. So we could book it now, and then forget about it by the time we get back here.
Yeah, sure.
Neither of them had a preference about where to go, right? Doesn't look like it.
I know she had the one earlier for
the mountain vacation.
Mountain, yeah.
That could be. I mean, it's not typically what I would think of for a honeymoon, but it could be as long as they're not staying in the tents. If they get go to a resort or something. Doing the camping like Nervous and Pascal were probably not super romantic, I guess. It could be, but, not the kind of thing you think of for
a honeymoon. Yeah.
Alright, so it's gonna be... Oh, yeah, set this up for tomorrow.
Okay. And Saturday?
Yeah. Yeah, that should be fine, because it doesn't actually, pass time while they're gone, so it's not like anyone's gonna miss work or anything.
Yeah.
I mean, Three Lakes is the one place we've been to before, but you're right that definitely one of them had a want for it earlier. I think it was Ophelia.
Yeah, I think so.
But, well, that's $1 million, so we're not going to do that. One of these two could be good. I feel like it's...
Yeah.
I'm not exactly sure how much it costs, but they have a chunk of change saved up, so.
Yeah.
If it's too expensive, they could go check out and go somewhere else, over the duration. Yeah. Resort sounds like the kind of place you go to for a honeymoon.
Yeah.
Looks like it's got a sauna and, I don't know. It says a stay at the Blau Hills Resort is a statement to the world that you are a friend of nature but still like sleeping inside. All right, so we'll plan to stay there. So we'll hire a nanny to take care of Fang. We'll just go to bed. I don't know. I guess maybe they'll have a more romantic time on their honeymoon when we come around to the next round. Oh, hey!
Maybe once the beast is out of the picture.
Waste Waste is how you pronounce it, I think. Welcome! I'm happy to see you here. Waste Waste streams The Sims 2, also by the way, and I think The Sims
Thanks.
1. So go check her out. Go give her a follow. We're hanging out with Johnny and Ophelia right now. They've actually just gotten married. Yeah. But I think we're just about to finish their round.
Yep.
And then after we're we're with Rip Grunt and his girlfriend Tiffany Riley. And they've just had a child. They've just had an infant son.
Yeah, they have a baby.
The tiniest apartment you could imagine.
They didn't mean it, but they have one now.
No. One time.
God, it really was one time.
It was one time. And genuinely, like, one of the worst couples it could have happened to. Fang still awake. Keeping us up. Classic Fang.
She's got things to do.
Oh no, now she'll destroy things. We haven't gotten to teach her not to do that. She's big enough to destroy now.
She just got big today.
She was so small before, but now she's big. There was one puddle left, and Fang is about to make it so many puddles. Oh, we can move Fang's bed back up into the hallway.
Yeah.
Now that she's big. Right there.
She couldn't get up the stairs before because she was
too
tiny.
Small. The bed's the perfect size for her now. Big puppy. Big puppy who's going to be up all night.
God, she really loves getting in and out of bed.
Yeah, that's her favorite.
Her favorite activity.
That and making small puddles into big puddles.
Yeah, of course.
Alright, so let's, the season's flipped over, so let's end it here. Before their shuttle comes to take them on vacation. And yeah, let's see. I'm honestly curious if I'll remember that I set up a honeymoon for them.
The honeymoon, yeah.
When we next load them up, because I don't know. So next, over here, I think I actually did write a bio for them. Did I? Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, it says, now that they finished college, all Rip and Tiffany want to do is have fun and meet new people, but their newborn son might make that a bit difficult. How will this young couple handle their new roles as parents? That's what I wrote. So let's hop right in here.
I love these. What a situation.
Definitely booked a vacation before the round ended and then forgot. Yeah. That's... I don't think I've done that, but it's... I've definitely done things like that before, and I probably...
Something? I don't even remember, like, week to week.
Yeah. I write everything down in my spreadsheet, or I will never remember anything. So, this is... Hold on, these two should not be here. They're gonna be a disaster if I don't get rid of them. They don't live here anymore. They used to live next door to them, but they don't. They have a house now. Just the smallest,
yeah,
just painful. The smallest apartment you could possibly have. We barely made room for this crib. Maybe right here we could like shove like a toddler potty, maybe a toy here and there. Like we might be able to have a toddler in this space, but
did they have a bin? Or did we forget about that?
Of course they don't have a bin. I've never remembered to put a bin in my life. Yeah, I was really thinking that's
probably
one. Where would it
about
go?
To get
oh no.
Quite a lot of
I don't
use.
Even know where I'd put one. Do they have a phone either? No, of course not. I never remember either of these two things. All right. Well, before I buy them, here's the thing. Just for fun, do we want to uh-huh. see if we could actually raise a baby in this apartment, or do we want to use like they've got some change saved up? We could move them into the trailer park.
I think let's try this.
Okay, I was thinking that sounded kind of fun too.
Yeah.
But probably by next round, like, there's no way, we can't have a child in here.
Yeah. If it goes very badly, then we've got a backup plan.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, well, we're here then. Okay, so, trash can and phone. I didn't put either of these things, because of course I didn't. Where can we even squeeze one of these? Like...
This is Alice's cars.
Yeah. Right there. I think they could get around that and use it and everything. I'll try putting it there, though, and see if it still works. If it doesn't, I'll move it. Because that seems like the kind of place you might tuck it in real life.
Mm-hmm.
And a phone. What color? Let's get this blue one. I just feel like we should have the most obnoxious colors in here we could have. This this place is a disaster. We could just put the phone, like, right over here over the counter. Did we really not have a phone before? You didn't need one, I guess? Usually I notice that one. Usually I notice that we don't have a phone, and then I remember that we don't have a trash can either. Alright, so, this is Ace Riley.
He just got born.
He literally just got born. Rip and Tiffany are not married, so he has his mother's last name.
Yeah, these two went to college together, and they've definitely kept those vibes up with this place.
Yeah. They started dating when they were in high school, and they went to college together, and then they moved in here immediately afterwards, and immediately... Like, they never woohooed when they were in college, because there just wasn't anywhere to do it.
There was no bed.
The beds were all too small. So, literally, the very first time... oh, actually, speaking of that, do we maybe want to put one or both of them on birth control?
For the time being, I think so. I do not think that this is fit.
Both of them?
This is the limit, yeah.
Both of them? By the way, there is actually, like, a birth control plugin for RCC. I don't have it, but the difference between that and making a sim infertile is that birth control has a chance to fail. It's, like, okay. Way lower, but,
yeah.
I don't know, maybe we just don't want that anyway. We dealt with that already. Oh no. I don't know that we could raise even one. We have the one and it's too many already. What a disaster this place is too. Oh, is that Do they both have the same job, but not the same hours, but they do both work today, which means we do have to hire a nanny. So let's do that, I guess. They're not doing the absolute worst you could do in terms of money, and that's probably because their apartment is so cheap.
Yeah.
They do both have jobs, at least, which is, I mean, more than I can say for Johnny and Ophelia. They're both artists. That toilet is a disaster.
Yeah.
Did she, like, throw up in it when she was pregnant and no one ever cleaned it?
I don't know.
Yeah, they're both sloppy, so... If you,
this place sucks so bad.
If you couldn't tell from my environmental storytelling...
They're not the neatest of people.
No, definitely not. But even this, like, that's a bit much. Clean it up. Gosh, the puddles. They don't even need drowning ghosts in here to make puddles. They'll make it themselves. They'll flood the bathroom all by themselves. So... Does Holly Anderson live here?
I don't think so. I think there's someone Ebony downstairs.
Yeah. Jessica Bonnie, I think.
Whose name I can't remember.
Somebody Landry. Yeah, okay. Because I was thinking if she did, then maybe that's like...
Where people know her from, yeah.
Yeah, but no.
That would make sense. With Joanna and Ophelia.
Yeah. But they might have just, like, met and hung out on a community lot while we weren't paying attention to them. Could be something like that. We've already got a smelly bottle. It's just gonna grow.
It begins. Tiffany is. That's our flag from college that we still got.
Yeah, Tiffany is by. She came out in college. She had this flag up in her room, and she brought it with her. Might as well hang it up. They just put out everything they own in this apartment, if you couldn't tell.
Yeah.
All right, well... He seems fine, right?
How long are they babies for again?
Just for a day.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, being a baby seems fine. I'm not sure how it's gonna be when he's a toddler.
Yeah, I play with the custom lifespan, so they're babies for just... I mean, it's technically 2 days, but, like, unless they're born exactly after 6 p.m., it kind of ends up being 1 day. Yeah, these are some quality paintings that they painted while they were in school.
Yeah. The tiger painting is one of my favorite things ever.
It's really great.
I love it so much.
And then, of course, we have the lady in green.
Mm-hmm. Everyone loves to paint the lady in green. She comes to them in their dreams.
Ding dong? Oh, we're overdue on rent. I didn't even realize. Okay.
We had a lot going on.
Yeah, we had a baby!
God, if fucking Ranty could stop being a dick for
Ranty
one second.
Ranty made our baby cry.
Look what you've done.
Oh my god. Once they move out, I can fix this hallway.
The hallway is so bad.
This hallway is my fault. I designed it. I designed it very poorly.
Is maybe the worst part of this building.
I'm sorry.
Saying something.
It's saying something because the basement looks like this and there are apartments down here. Exists, yeah. Those apartments are even smaller than this one, if you could believe it. I really don't think that more than one sim could reasonably live down there. Alright, well, Nanny's here. Hey. You gonna come in?
She's just mentally preparing herself for taking on the hallway.
I think my door is locked. She might not be able to get in, but it could also be that. Okay. All right. Did we change the diaper? Where is it? I mean, I'm not complaining if it disappeared.
We don't have a table.
Right. Yeah. It's supposed to just appear on the ground. But I'm not complaining. I don't want to clean up the diaper. And now we got bills. They're not that bad though. How much even was the rent? It wasn't that high. But if we were going to move them out, it would have been nice if we did it before we paid the rent. Who's crying? Are you gonna fight in this hallway? Jessica, Body, and Renee Andrews getting in a fight in the hallway. He's home. Rip, probably. Alright, he's got a promotion. That helps. Street caricaturist.
So that's both of them get the same job at the moment then.
Yeah, I don't know why he started out lower. Because weren't they were both art majors, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey, look, off-friend military Rip. We've never seen them in the same place before, I don't think. Could you guys move, please? Okay, I guess I'm putting the bills down right here.
Almost believe that Rip had a secret second life in the military. Tiffany's grades were better than Rip's when they graduated.
That's a good point, yeah.
Slightly, it wasn't...
Rip, C's get degrees.
Yeah.
I think he actually even was on academic probation for a semester.
Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
It was close.
No, yeah, that's probably it.
Yeah.
What are you doing in our house? See, this is why the door is locked. These guys just feel the need. No cops in our house!
Stop! Who do you call when there's a policeman breaking an entrance? Like. Crystal Vu, hi!
You call Captain Hero.
Yeah, he's holding my baby, I don't know why.
Alright, I think we could probably dismiss the nanny also, so that we don't have to keep paying her. This is not the one that looks like Olive Spectre. You haven't seen her in a while.
No, we haven't. Huh? Y'all look curious because they're all grown up, it was them that she was looking after.
They'll even probably be going off to college pretty soon.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so big. At least they're hanging out outside of our apartment, not inside of it. How big can this puddle get? Maybe, you know, the clothes on the floor here might be stopping it from getting any bigger. Is the phone ringing?
That was strategic.
They've created a barricade in their bathroom with their dirty clothes.
How different are the rest of the AGs?
Like lifespans, you mean? I have it set up so that it's like approximately 1 day is 1 year. So I can like keep track of how old they are by like how many days they have left.
So is that like shorter than it would usually be or longer?
In some stages it's longer, in some stages it's shorter.
Okay.
I think it's slightly longer overall, but like only by a few days. Mm-hmm. Mostly it's just moving things around.
Yeah.
Although I do feel like with the way I have it set up right now, the teenage lifespan is too short. And I want to make it longer, but I'm not sure how to like make more that work. Yeah, when I'm like so used to keeping track of like an actual like number age for them. I could, like, it doesn't really make much sense with how they look, but then again, I'll just say, like, they don't look 13, and I have them age up at 13 right now. I could maybe have them age up at 12? Which doesn't... They don't look like they're 12, but that just that could just be the way I keep track of it on my spreadsheets, and that way we have more time with them as teenagers. So what are we actually... What are we actually doing with Rip here?
He's just chilling on the couch. He's not bothered at all.
These
he
two
wants Cameron's
and but, which is good news, actually. We're planning on doing that, but we, not until...
Yeah, not soon enough to lock those in, but he's got the right idea.
I might lock in the lock for Buck to go to college, just because I think that's cute. friends with Lola, talk to Kendall, tell an inside joke to anyone who will listen. Oh, why is he crying? What's wrong? Yeah, so he'll age up tomorrow at 6 p.m. or sooner if we bring him to a birthday cake. But honestly, I think
we cannot have a birthday cake anymore.
All right, so Tiffany got promoted too. Now she's a souvenir whittler.
Souvenir whittler.
Yeah.
Cute.
Oh yeah, she has this want to gain a skill point. Let's maybe take care of some needs first. Nothing, he's fine. Yeah. He just wanted to be held, I guess. I don't know. Sheep, sheep. Why are you in our house?
Again? Oh my god, get out.
No calls in our house!
Can you lock the door to police officers only? Don't sit in the couch.
Leave.
What are you doing with your life?
No one invited you.
Can you get the fuck out?
He's gonna try and finish his tulip painting. That could be good. Some more artwork for the walls. Theoretically, they could sell these, but why would you ever let go of such precious pieces as tiger and monkey? It's irreplaceable.
I would die before I sold tiger and monkey.
I'll be living on the streets with tiger and monkey in my inventory. I know it's early, but I kind of want to send them to bed while their son is sleeping, just strategically.
Yeah. I mean,
that's what you
that's
do.
How it works when you've got babies in the house, yeah.
Baby sleeping, it's bedtime. I was like, who is the, oh yeah, it's Chloe Curious. That happened during her round, actually.
Oh my god, you have to talk like that.
Oh, baby's crying.
Yes, they're both romance sentences.
Yeah. So
they're in a kind of like open relationship.
Open relationship, yeah.
Yeah.
They don't really want to put labels on things, but if pressed, that's probably how they describe it.
Yeah.
They're
just chilling and also raising a baby. It's fine.
Yeah. All right, well, that time we have a diaper. We'll deal with that later. Oh, she can't actually go back to sleep. Well, I guess we'll clean up the diaper. This is fine. Oh, good news. The trash can works there.
Yeah, the song's out.
Yeah. Gain a skill point. What do we need for work?
Okay.
We got all the skill points we need for work, actually, so...
That's probably, like, the main...
Oh, it's actually only 10 p.m. We probably could call somebody. just to chat.
Yeah.
Or maybe not. Maybe 10 p.m. might be a little bit late. Like, I think most of our Sims would actually be awake at this time, but I think it might be a little bit past the time that the game is like, this is too late to call people. We could work on a skill, but this is Rip, so we gotta let him finish it before she can start her painting. I don't know. I guess just chill. She's kind of uncomfortable, so... Actually, I think lounging on the sofa for some reason is more comfortable than lying down in bed, which doesn't make any sense to me, but look at that. Look how much faster it's going up. Alright, and now we can go back to sleep. It looks way more comfortable to lie down in bed than it does to lounge on the sofa, especially like that.
Yeah, especially
like,
with the seat of that couch.
Oh, right. Their bed doesn't look that much better, though.
Yeah.
I love their cheetah print bedding, though.
Yeah, it's so good.
Everything in this house is so bad.
You're so fucking tacky, I love it.
So far, this is not going so bad. It's gonna get much worse when he's a toddler, though.
Yeah.
A baby, not too bad.
We don't need this guy moving around.
No, but he is going to. This place doesn't seem baby-proof.
Oh, no. There's just paints on the floor.
Yeah. Oh, man. Good thing that's not actually a hazard. Yep. There it is. They're both awake. They're just... What are you crying about?
Do you know, they actually haven't been obsessively feeding him bottles.
No, it's yeah, I was thinking he might be hungry. He might be hungry, yeah, but, like, his portrait isn't, like, a different color,
could
so...
be the first time a baby's ever gotten hungry in The Sims 2.
Never happens. Tiffany changed the diaper, so I'll have Rip feed him.
Is that the roommate one? Both of them want a roommate?
Oh my god, where? You've already got a roommate!
They're crazy. I know what this place needs.
Another person. This place needs another person in it. They can sleep on the couch.
It just feels kind of empty in here.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know why I thought this hallway would be a good idea.
It wasn't such a terrible idea.
But you know what? If I made this hallway any bigger, this apartment would have been smaller and there would have been no room for a crib. So you're welcome. Alright, gotta spy on the neighbors real quick for work. There's the nanny.
Everyone in this place loves that. I just got to check up on everyone.
I think she's spying on Buzz.
Better watch out he's not spying back. That's his favorite thing to do.
I know, right? Oh. I know. Yeah, he's stinky now.
No.
Alright, I think that's... Yeah, there's Tiffany's carpool. She's gonna go whittle some souvenirs.
What a sweet job.
Yeah. They both did pretty well with skills in college.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking earlier. That's probably, like, the biggest kind of boost they've gotten out of it.
Although Rip really slacked on a lot of his skills, and it's kind of starting to show.
Yeah. He only got into painting, like...
In his senior year, after he got on academic probation.
And then he started painting and never stopped, so he was fine.
He's like, actually, this rules.
It was a bit late, but you got there.
Yeah. So since Tiffany works earlier now the nanny is here earlier. You don't live
What's
here!
Her name?
The nanny?
Yeah.
Vicky.
Seniors are hanging out with her.
Oh, she's cleaning up the diaper? Bless.
Nice. The rep wasn't going to do that.
I might have made him do it eventually, but he definitely wasn't going to do it on his own. Why are you here? But no cops, no landlords in our house! I guess we can't stop the landlord from coming in, huh? You don't live here.
Is that Christy?
No, this is Renee again.
We really need to...
Renee looks really similar to Christy.
One of her clothes or
Does she dress the same too?
Like, similar, I'm pretty sure.
I think this is actually similar to what she wore when she was in college.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
These two are not getting along. These two are going to have a fight in our living room, and that's simply not my problem.
This is a fine number of people to have in here. Ranty, oh my god, why are you there?
I mean, he's the landlord. What are we going to do about that? What on earth? What is going on here? None of these people live here.
The baby's just chilling.
Oh my god.
Jesus
Imagine
Christ.
Imagine going into your neighbor's apartment while they're not home and just having a fist fight in front of their baby while he's sleeping.
Yeah, that seems about right. Strange Town's a fucking mess, man.
So we got a chance card. It says, the office party is scheduled for this weekend and someone needs to take charge of decorations. Rip is pretty sure he can do a good job with them, but they've been handled past years by the same person. Rip doesn't want to make his coworker angry if it's her thing. Should he volunteer or let his coworker do it?
Okay, so he's lazy.
Yeah, I was thinking let her do it. If he's already conflicted, he's like, well, yeah, it's fine. Someone else could do it.
Yeah.
Rip doesn't want to cause office drama, decides to let his coworker do the decorations. The coworker knows that Rip was interested in the decorations, so she gives him a few tips on how she creates them, and Rip gains some arts and crafts enthusiasm.
Cool.
Nice. Oh, he actually
Not really the kind of person to go out of his way to do more work.
No, he does actually already have access to the secret hobby lot, but we haven't been there yet.
Yeah, the studio, right?
Yeah. Oh, Tiffany is home.
Tiffany's home to whatever the situation is.
Where? Oh, okay. Oh, washing the baby in the sink. I forgot you could do that.
Yeah, sure.
Is that not, like, normal for you? When they're really small?
Yeah, I've never seen the Sims do it.
Yeah. They don't have a sink in their kitchen, I've just realized. That's fine, they don't need one. They have one in the bathroom. They don't need two sinks. I think I did the same thing with Johnny and Ophelia's apartment next door. And I think I added it at one point.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I remember, because then they had, like, no fucking counter space.
Yeah. You good, Kristen? Yeah, she's fine. Alright, we're gonna chat with,
Who's this?
What? What? Oh, this is the thing. Her name is Shannon. So there's a thing where sometimes it puts in the name of the person who's talking instead of the person that they're talking to.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
So I think this should say Tiffany. Hi, Shannon. You're Shannon. Right, yeah, whatever. Hey, did I ever mention to you that I work at Discount Home Furnishings Warehouse? So we get a discount on buying furniture.
Okay.
That was networking. Also, she just became best friends with Shannon Wood. I don't know who that is, but they're best friends, apparently.
I do not remember her existing at all, but, like, good for them.
Yeah. Why are you in our apartment? You don't live here. There's supposed to be something that lets you, like, disallow. Okay.
What's her name? Jessica?
Yeah.
She's, like, basically AC's aunt.
Is she?
Yeah, she lives downstairs. That's how it works.
At this point. Yeah, she lives in this even sadder apartment in the basement.
I mean, can you blame her for not wanting to be down there?
She can hang out on the roof. Sure, it's raining, but when has that ever stopped anyone? These drinks would be so watered down.
It's just straight rainwater at this point.
It's just overflowing with rainwater. Oh, they would be so gross. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, we have to get a birthday cake. Because Jessica ruined everything. Babies growing up is so... Such a whole thing. Give me my baby! It's his birthday!
Will you please let me hold my baby on his birthday? Yeah, you're here. Nice.
That's gross, Rip. Take a shower. Yeah, they're gonna have a fight in her apartment again. Can you do this in your apartment? They can't. There's no room in your apartments. Oh my gosh.
We're trying to have a birthday party.
They're seriously ruining our son's birthday. Now he's crying. Look what you did. Nothing like this happens in the trailer park. Crystal Vu and Margaret Howe are mortal enemies, but you never see them having a fist fight in the trailer park.
Yeah, they have some class about it. Oh my god, the policeman's here.
Everyone just feels like they're entitled to be in our apartment. Okay, are you actually gonna age him up? Because I could just delete this birthday cake. Please age up the baby. It's only babies that have this problem. Oh my god. One way or another, this baby's gonna be aged up. I don't care. Baby's just like hanging from her straps.
Yeah. He's like a little baby koala.
Levitating. Alright, I guess everyone else is here for the birthday party. I just really...
Did not start playing again.
Who's howling out here? Abby. Classic Abby.
Of course she is.
I'm really excited to see what their kid looks like.
Yeah.
Where did he go? Okay. Sorry. Oh my goodness. Okay.
What just happened to the baby?
I don't know, but it worked out. Oh, that hairstyle is really cute. Oh, hold on. Let me get a look at him. Oh, he's adorable. The outfit is also cute. This is definitely how they would dress their kid.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so cute.
He's just a little guy.
Oh, he is! Just a tiny little guy.
He's adorable.
I love him. Anyway, I guess we got cake now.
Oh, just
where are you going?
He's fucking out. He's heard all about this hallway. He has to check it out for himself. He's moving on next door. Oh dear.
They grow so fast. Alright, I got a potty. We probably want to get like a toy or something also.
Yeah.
What kind of toy do you think they'd get him?
Maybe the xylophone? I don't know.
Oh, that's gonna wake them up.
Okay, well, maybe not the xylophone.
Should I get rid of the xylophone?
Should we wait and see how many problems it causes?
Let's just make their life as difficult as possible at this point. Let's just see how bad it can get before we have to move out.
Well, it's gonna be the last straw here.
The candle flames didn't go away. This cake is just on fire. You don't live here. They literally... Okay. They do know her, but...
Did they, like, walk past her in the supermarket one time or something?
And now she's here playing with their son, uninvited in their apartment. Where did Rip go? Is he on the roof? I think he might have been on the roof, but now he's back. Go on an island vacation. Yeah, that sounds great. I don't know if it's necessarily in the budget.
It's a nice idea.
Yeah. If I were in the situation, I too would want to go on an island vacation.
Yeah.
What's fun? What can we do that's fun? Oh, we got a computer. Congratulate on what? Maybe the promotion or something? I don't know. He's busy. He's painting a tulip. Do something else. Oh, it's done. Perfect. Let's put this up on the wall. Where is it going? For here? That's inspiration for the next painting.
Yeah. That's where the new paintings go.
Let's see. All the other frames are white, but we could make this another color just to make this more colors.
Why not?
It's gold. No, that's too bad. No. No, that's too much. I'm sorry. I take it back. Lightwood. Honestly, these two shouldn't be the same color either. This one, medium wood.
I simply don't believe that they got two of the same color frame.
This is fine. I'm gonna leave it. The more I change it, the more it bothers me, and I'm like, I think that's just because it's bad and it's supposed to be bad.
He's so sweet, though.
I know, he's really cute. Oh, we could check what his personality is like and what his sign is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's got gray eyes, huh? That's cute. Who did this come from? Is that from Tiffany, I think?
I think so.
What color are Rip's eyes, actually? These are brown, right? I think, or are they, like or are they
green?
Blue?
They're some kind of color.
They might be blue, but I think they're dark blue? His eyes are like half closed, so it's hard to say. But I think that the, unlike most of the pre-made Sims, I think that the grunt kids actually have the proper recessives. Because I was just noticing that, like, gray is a recessive eye color, and I'm not sure if Rip's eyes are a recessive color, but I think he does actually have recessives.
His are dark blue. I googled it for
Okay, so that's a dominant one. I think he probably has recessives for something else, then.
For gray eyes, then.
Not necessarily gray. As long as it's something else that's recessive, the eyes could still be gray. Yeah. And since Tiffany's a townie, she's probably like homozygous for gray eyes.
Mm-hmm.
All right, everyone, it's bedtime. Everyone.
Oh, he's so pajamas.
Cute. Okay, so let's see what his personality is like. Oh, of course, he's a Libra. That means he's going to be a romance sim, like his parents. he has the exact personality you would expect him to have with Rip and Tiffany Riley as his parents. Sometimes the child personality is a surprise. This is not one of them.
Is he slightly neater than both of them? Did they not just have zero in sloppy?
No, he actually Tiffany is neater than he is. Tiffany has two whole neat points. Oh, good morning, time to scream.
Yep. That's exactly what all Libras are like in real life.
Not all toddlers, just Libra toddlers.
Yep.
We don't have a bathtub in here. We can't bathe this kid.
Can he he not get past in the sink anymore?
No, he's too big. Too big.
No. This is a nightmare. If we this don't be the last straw.
If we don't potty train him, then I think we could still just change his diaper normally, and that would take care of his hygiene.
God.
You also feel the need to scream first thing in the morning.
This is a classic Libra trait. Everyone knows.
Apparently. Our data set of two Libras is 100% of Libras. get some of this flaming birthday cake. I'm not sure what's up with it, but I guess it's still edible.
It hasn't set anything on fire yet, nope. So...
Maybe let him out at least. I don't know. At this point, I'm thinking maybe we don't potty train him so that we have a way of solving his hygiene need. But let's get him a bottle.
He does still need to eat, though.
Yeah. He's so cute.
I know.
He really aged up into, like, exactly the kind of thing they would dress him in.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's see, it's bright and early, 4 a.m. It looks like they both have the day off today. Oh, they have the same job now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I forgot that Rip got promoted. I might not have even noticed. There might have been something else going on. He started another painting, so his monopoly on the easel continues.
Continues, yeah. It's a shame that they can't just, like, put it to the side and start another one or something.
Yeah. What are we doing with their lives?
I don't think we've looked at their ones once.
Well, we haven't, like, we really can't do much about their ones. Like, both of them want to go on a date, so we could, like, you know, normally we could have them go out together, have each of them go meet somebody, but they have a toddler. I mean, I guess only one of them needs to be here with him, so we could let one of them go out.
Yeah.
They could take turns.
Do you want to send Tiffany out? So you know Rips.
Rip's busy painting. Yeah, it's like 5 a.m., but let's have a shower and then head out.
You've got to take your chances.
The thing is, I can't put a bathtub in the front yard because this is an apartment. I can't put things outside of the unit. There's no room.
One of those classic roof tubs.
I'm pretty sure definitely most, if not all, of the apartments in the trailer park have bathtubs. I think they all have, like, shower tub combos. But there really was just only room for this shower in these tiny apartments. Could you change his diaper, please? Alright, whoa, cleaning. Parenthood has changed her.
It's time to take care of this puddle.
Do we want
to
send her out now at 6 a.m.? You don't live here! Jessica!
No. I wouldn't put it past her.
Oh, she changed her mind about wanting to go on a date. But she might change her mind again when we send her out, though. If we still send her out. What are you doing here? Imagine walking into... You go to your neighbor's house. This is the kind of relationship you have, and you're walking into their apartment at 6:37 a.m. to say a nice thing to them. Like, now?
The people who live here are not normal.
No.
Huh?
We could try teaching him to talk.
Yeah.
Maybe you take care of his needs a bit. Okay, so what does Tiffany want to do now that she's over the date thing? visit that guy in the sad basement apartment? Is he home?
Is that who that is?
Is he the cop?
I didn't realize he actually lived here.
Is that the cop? I think so, she wants to visit the cop.
Tiffany, no.
I can't stop her. This is what she's chosen in life. You get to see just how sad these apartments are. Look at this.
Oh, God.
What happened to his kitchenette? It's just, like, there's a microwave there and it just disappeared. Apartments are so glitchy.
Oh, this dear.
Is even sadder than it's supposed to be. I don't know. I thought that might lead to her wanting something else, but it didn't. So let's just go
take
home.
Take care of that one.
She just wanted to see how bad another apartment was so she could feel better about the one she lives in.
Honestly, I kind of wanted to see how bad they were as well. They're really bad.
Remind us how good we have it. Rip does still want to go on a date, so do we want to send him out?
Yeah, sure.
Do we want to, like...
One of them might as well get to go on a date.
Ask someone out. He actually has really high chemistry with this person who keeps coming to their apartment uninvited.
Jessica? Oh my god.
You want to ask out Jessica?
Oh, why not at this point?
Oh, well, she was about to... Okay. Tiffany's in the way. We're just trapped in the shower. Has to watch kids. I haven't seen that before. She's already.
But she basically
that.
Has been watching the kids. Yeah.
Oh, I think. Well, maybe not. Then.
Did that not go down well?
No. Well, she. I think she tried to. I don't know what she was trying to do. But he was not having it.
Yeah, they didn't like it anyway.
Well. What do you think? Jessica or someone else? Where's Tiffany? Tiffany.
Where did she go?
She's on the roof. She needs
just
a break.
Needs to hide out.
Yeah. That's fair, honestly.
Only thing about Jessica is I'm not sure we need to encourage her anymore to be in our house at all times.
It's not gonna stop her anyway.
Yeah.
Might as well.
I suppose.
Unless there's somebody else that it would make sense to ask out.
I mean, it's very convenient that she's just here. We might as well try it at least and see.
Yeah.
See how it goes down.
Alright. Well, let's wait for her to use the bathroom first, I guess. Oh, sleepy. Are you gonna put him in the crib? Yeah. Look at that.
Legend of parenting.
Sometimes they do the thing that you should do. Yeah, you know, if we ask her on a date, it'll be distraction from whatever this is.
It might stop yet another physical fight going on in front of her baby.
That could be pretty traumatizing to him.
He's cool with it.
Alright, well, let's go somewhere that isn't here. Park or shopping center? That's really our options.
Maybe the shopping center.
We could do the shopping center, but we were there earlier. Yes, but we haven't been to the park yet today.
Okay. Park then.
Oh, we still got bills.
Does Tiffany like Jessica as well?
I think she might have been checking her out. But they don't have chemistry, so Jessica might just be straight.
Hmm.
It would be kind of nice if we could get them dating the same person at some point. They could have, like, a throuple.
It does seem like they have kind of similar taste in people.
Yeah.
Or women, I suppose.
Orion's here chilling. Where's... Where's
Did you
Jessica?
Just get off by an ambulance?
Where'd she go?
So he's no longer on a date.
It said they were both going to go, and I decided to go here, and she's not here. Why is River here? Who's watching his children?
River also needed a break, okay?
He's got two of them.
God.
Two.
They really had to have twins.
Oh, by the way, I don't know if I mentioned this yet, but I checked River's, like, aspiration tree, and mm-hmm. I did give him the one that makes twins more likely.
Okay.
Yeah, so I don't know. I guess I was thinking, yeah, why not? But then I forgot that I did that, and so I surprised myself with the twins.
I mean,
yeah, she's still here. Jessica, what gives?
Are they still going to be on a date when he gets back? What?
I don't know. What the protocol probably. For this situation is. Honestly, his wants still look like he's on a date.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I don't think you have to worry about getting married to Christy.
I really don't think that's in the cards.
Rip dated Christy in college, like, one time.
One
time? And, I near the end of their date, Christy was like, well, I'm just gonna do homework now, and so Rip's like, okay, I guess we're not doing the date thing anymore, and then Tiffany came over to, like, give him a kiss or something, and Christy got all pissed off.
She did not like it.
And she never got over it. Like, she and Tiffany were getting in fist fights until the day they graduated.
And then she came and, like, tried to start a fight at their house. So we added her to the town.
Yeah, I just think it would be weird if other people went to college with her, so we, like, yeah. We aged her up to an actual adult, gave her a degree, and made her a townie. So she's, we haven't really seen her, but she is around.
She's waiting.
I don't think we are on a date anymore.
Rip thinks he is.
I guess we're not.
I suppose we could go through the motions, cheer him up a bit.
About this. Who's watching Ace?
Where is
Tiffany? I mean, he's in his crib.
He's sleeping, he's fine. That guy can sleep through
anything. Tiffany's just taking a nap on the roof while this is going on in her apartment.
He's like, yeah, great idea.
Absolutely stealth. He's trying to talk to her. She's sleeping, my dude. I'm gonna wake her up. I don't know why we were worried. These two are stellar parents.
They're nailing it.
Yeah, if nothing else, let's, like, just, like, maybe he'll reveal some wants.
Why not?
Maybe he'll roll some wants and realize he's not on a date anymore. I don't know. Apartments are pretty buggy, so maybe it happened because she lives here.
Maybe.
I don't know. Are we having trouble getting inside? What's up?
Are we in the hallway?
Could you stop? I would like to talk to her, please. Also, could you maybe leave my apartment? You don't live here. Look, you made my son cry. They won't stop fighting long enough for Rip to talk to her.
Let's take care of some of AC's ones.
Yeah. So cute.
Venez un moment. Wanna to be wanna to. Visa.
Oh, he's so cute. Oh, they're best friends now.
Oh.
Best friends. Oh, he's so cute. No, wait, not this one. We want to talk to the other one. Where'd she go? Did she go home? No, there she is. Quick, while they're separated.
Not this person who hangs out in our house. The other one.
Watch out for those musical skills. I guess this is on to Renee at this point. I mean, what? What? She's not his relationship panel. Yeah, let's just crowd this hallway. Perfect. Alright, yeah, he's realized he's on a date now, but he does want to go on one. Maybe we should just send him out to meet somebody.
Yeah,
or
maybe.
Or we could call someone and invite them.
Mm-hmm.
But I just don't- I feel like we're not going to be able to date Jessica unless we do it here, and I don't want to be here.
Yeah.
I
think the idea is to get them out of here for a while.
So, Christy is not a good idea.
No, it's not.
Who is this?
Not what we should be doing for her life.
Is this someone from college?
I think so, yeah. You recognize her.
We can ask her, I guess.
Are they, like, the same age now?
I don't know, but, I'm pretty sure they can still date, even if she's still a young adult and he's an adult. And
they've been
actual adults for like a few days. Like, I think we only played their household because they like we only played like the end of their last round. I think we only played with them for like two or three days.
Mm-hmm.
So
and in those 2 or 3 days, they managed to have a whole baby.
Community lot, please. We will not be taking Tiffany with us if for no other reason than she needs to watch our son.
Just in case one of these strangers leaves the apartment, she needs to be here.
Just napping on the roof. Let's go to the park.
Yeah.
What is he mad about? Mother of the year.
She needs this.
She's tired. Oh, he's really tired. Well, you know.
Speed run.
I mean, you know, dates can help with, like...
Put your needs off a little bit, yeah.
She's definitely dressed like a young adult, so they probably met in college.
Yeah, I recognize her.
Hyperion's here. That's, Vidkin's son.
Curious kids really like the park.
Yeah.
Good for them.
Just hanging out.
Glad it's getting to you.
Who's getting wants about Jessica? She's not here.
It's the wrong one.
I know.
He's tired. He's like, who am I on a date with?
There's Lola.
I love how many people turn up just to like sit and play chess and stuff here.
What else are you gonna do in Strange Town? Just gotta get out of the house. Right? Oh, Jessica is here actually. Now you can come to the park. Well, if we tried to go over and kiss her now, Kiara would get upset.
We don't need that happening again. We don't need another Christy.
I know. This is not going great so far. Yeah, I know. You're miserable. I really didn't realize how low his needs were. They did go to bed at like 7 last night and then wake up at like 4 a.m. Now he's getting wants about her, so that's helpful. Did that technically count as a kiss? I guess not, huh? It definitely should, but it didn't. Yeah, I know. I know. I'm sorry. Yeah, speed run for sure.
And just as many interactions as we can get done before you pass out.
Yeah, genuinely. You'd think he's not doing the things I... Okay, they're friends now. That's nice. That walk they do. Do you though? I don't think you actually do, is the thing.
I love her every so often. They're just like, what if?
I'm telling you, romancers spend more time thinking about marriage than anybody else. Yeah, he's probably gonna go right to bed when he gets home.
Well, luckily Tiffany's been sleeping on the roof, so
she's got plenty of energy.
She should be good to go.
Yeah, Riff won't stop what he's doing to complain about how tired he is. This day is probably starting to feel like a chore. Oh, she's got a crush now, though, so... I guess he knows what he's doing. It would be good to get in a dream date, because that actually does give a pretty big boost in motives.
Hmm.
I know you're tired. It's 7 p.m. That's bedtime. You have a young son now, so 7 p.m. is bedtime. He's just gonna saunter over like this, huh?
That walk is incredible.
Yeah, I know. Let's just speed run the rest of this date. If she would not sit down and play chess, that'd be cool.
We really don't have time for you to be playing chess right now.
You play chess after our date. I know. You think I don't know, Rip? I know. Edward Fox is here.
Of course he is.
Who let him out of the gas station?
Hello. Okay, like one more interaction. Oh,
actually, yeah, this we is got enough. It. Let's just end it. Yep, that date is over. It was great. I'm going to go sleep forever now.
Such a good time, yeah.
I had such a good time. I'm so worn out, and I'm going to go sleep. We get to call
so
the taxi.
Worn out for all the fun we had on that
unsavory
date.
Unsavory charlatan is here.
Fucking course he is.
Didn't he actually mug Rip last time? Like while somebody else was here.
Yeah, that rings a bell.
It might not have been Rip, but it was definitely one of our playable characters, and I think it was Rip.
Did they get a memory for being mugged, or is that just fine?
I don't know, maybe. Yes, and he did. I was right. Look, I remembered something. I wonder if that actually affected their funds.
Just don't pickpocket Rip again. He doesn't need it.
I know. He's got a 2-year-old at home. Tiffany's just up here sleeping on the roof. That's fair, honestly. Everyone else in this apartment is in our apartment. Literally everyone. This is everybody who lives here.
Joining the Ophelia's place was never like this.
No!
People respected them.
Nobody respects Rip and Tiffany.
Yep. Toilet time.
Yeah. They're just having fist fights in the living room with our toddler there.
In front of the policeman?
Right?
Wait, get your life together.
Go drink the bottle. Where did it go? There it is. That's not where you put it down, but that's where it is.
It got here somehow.
Might as well. About 3 days left. We might not even finish their round before it starts.
Yeah, there's a lot going on with these guys.
Yeah, it didn't. I'm actually really. I looked at the clock and I was surprised. It doesn't feel like we've been playing for that long. Get out of my apartment!
How dare you say nice things to Tiffany?
In my apartment! I asked him to leave, but he can't get out of the bathroom because it's too small.
He's trying at least.
Well, let's leave the bathroom and then change the diaper, okay? Or, there we go, you figured it out. Life hack, if there's not enough room on the floor for the diaper to spawn. Oh, nope, it's over. Dang it. I thought I told you to leave. Oh my god. Never mind. It's fine.
You left the bathroom.
I'm gonna make mac and cheese.
Fuck it, mac and cheese time.
Mac and cheese time. Mac and cheese party on the roof. I forgot about the bills again. Okay.
They've got other things going on in their life.
I know, I'm like genuinely so tired. I'm not even doing any of this, but I just watching that makes me feel tired. Also, in a way, we do have a bathtub outside, but it is not functional.
Oh my god, I just noticed that.
Is that toilet clogged? Well, that's not our problem. Let's call the evil landlord.
If he's going to be in the house, he might as well fix something.
Right? That's what I'm saying. There he is. He's a musical genius.
Of course he is.
Yeah, okay. I thought you might maybe do that after she took her shower, but you know what? I can't say I'm surprised.
Yeah.
Anyway, at least it's fixed now. And I guess Renee is just gonna chill out here while we go to bed.
Yep, that's fine.
Rip's home. Is there mac and cheese still?
On the roof, maybe. Cheese,
yeah. And then go to bed. I totally forgot about mac and cheese. Like, I meant to put it away, and I did not. This is rough, but it's actually going better than I expected.
Yeah. They're still living here.
This is possible. I think next round, they should not live here.
Oh my god, we cannot have a child here. No. Like, that is.
Maybe we should. Maybe they should get the, like, 2-bedroom trailer.
That would be nice, yeah. I mean, they've both got okay-ish jobs.
Yeah. Like, yeah, and they've got some money saved up. I think they can afford it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. 12:55 a.m., time to scream!
That's when the Libras wake up.
Not for any particular reason, just to scream.
Mm-hmm. Got to get your morning screaming in.
Tiffany, get him, because Rip is more tired. Let's see. How are his toddler years going so far? What? Oh. Oh, okay. She was leaving roses.
Oh, Rip. Flowers.
Okay, let's get that in the hallway before we cause a huge traffic jam.
Do not need those in the hallway, yeah.
Let's put these right here. We'll just start piling them up. Who did these even come from? Tiffany? Or Rip?
Probably.
Like maybe that one might have come, like, from one to the other.
I mean, it really could have been anyone, but...
Oh, yeah, see? Woke him up. Oh my god. Go away! Did he wake him up? No, okay, let's play with Ace so that he doesn't wake Rip with the xylophone from hell. Now they're best friends. Let's play peekaboo. That's fun, right? Tiffany needs to have some fun. I don't know if playing peekaboo with your toddler is the most fun thing you could do, but it's better than nothing, probably. Oh, he's so cute. quick, get him before he gets the xylophone again. Lock in this game of skill point, what? Do they have work today? Yeah, they do. Tiffany's actually set up to get a promotion, but Rip is not. All right, I don't know what to do at this point.
Good. Was it talking that you wanted to learn?
Yeah, I guess we could do that.
She'd be up for a bit of that. Talking is definitely a better one for him to be learning than walking. We don't really need him walking around here.
He gets around enough as it is.
Right.
They've got work in an hour, so the nanny should be here soon. Oh, good. Jessica's here. Okay. Good thing Tiffany's cool with this kind of thing, or it'd be really embarrassing right now. Yeah, I know, it sucks in here. Oh, but Ace just learned to talk.
Oh, cute. That was really fast.
Yeah.
He's seriously. A clever little guy.
Yeah. Also, if you could move so that I could go to work, that would be super chill.
That would be ideal, yeah.
You too. No, not go here. Go to work.
The way they step over things.
Yeah. Alright, well. What is Buzz doing here? Buzz? Is he stealing our newspaper? The newspaper is still here. What is Buzz doing here?
I was seriously concerned he was here to slap someone, but we haven't been spying on anyone in a good while,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, and he should go up here if that was the case.
I don't know, he just wanted to cause a ruckus. As if there isn't enough of one already.
Yeah, we have enough of a ruckus to go around, Buzz. Your services are not like, actually? Here. General Buzz, which is his name, but is not his title. Because he picked too many fights at the supermarket and got demoted.
Promoted, yeah. Promoted, no. The opposite one.
You got the opposite of that, actually. This has seriously worn me out. I'm so tired. So the round will end before he ages up, which is good, because, yeah, we can't be having a child in here. They really can't do this anywhere else, can they? Ah, nervous. Stealing our newspaper. Classic.
There he goes.
Glad he's okay. I was worried. When do they get home? Oh, pretty soon. 4. Oh boy. Oh boy, look at Tiffany.
Oh, yeah.
She is in a bit of a state. But she's a comic book penciler now.
Oh, cute. Man, imagine to get a promotion.
She's working
that
on Spider Sim. Wow. Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're lounging on the bench. You could just see the steam.
That seems like the most pressing need.
I mean, Tiffany's using the shower. They need to sleep, but Ace is playing with the xylophone. Oh, we'll just put him to bed. We'll put him to bed. And then we'll go to bed. And everything is fine. This is genuinely wearing me out. What is Chloe doing here? Hello?
No, we don't need that.
I guess she and Rip are in love, technically. I wish that they weren't, but they are. This guy's here to laugh at our rose. Get out of our apartment! Is that... Yeah, Chloe's ringing our doorbell. Go away! Oh, we're God. Sleeping. It's 5:34 p.m. That's bedtime.
Tracy, it's bedtime? Yeah.
Bedtime. Look, you woke Tiffany. Look what you did. Oh no, that might have been Ace that woke her.
Man, we were talking about how 10 o'clock is a perfectly fine time to call people earlier, and look at us now.
I know.
Bed by 5.
Yep. She's literally gonna pass out. Go to bed, why are you crying? Think about that island vacation, I wish.
Why are they all so happy?
I don't know.
I feel like they shouldn't be given the state of their needs, but...
Rip's in a good mood because of the date, I think. Ace is happy because he learned to talk. Don't drink that. No.
Definitely what
Ace, no!
Was.
I don't know if that was a want of hers, though, but it's gotta be something.
Yeah. Ace, no.
Yeah, he just threw up.
That one was on every single one of the adults.
Is Renee Captain Hero too?
Wow. What?
She's wearing the Captain Hero outfit.
There's two of them?
Imposter.
Do you think there's something with this neighborhood giving people the highest level of jobs? Because remember, River was a mad scientist.
I mean, I think it's just random, but yeah. It just seemed to happen at a much higher rate.
More often than you'd think.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be random at least.
Everyone's just getting really lucky with their careers.
I swear that Crystal Vu used to be a scientist, though.
Oh yeah, I remember you saying.
But I don't know,
she not used to work with the Curious Brothers.
I thought so, but I don't know. Maybe her career is actually randomized. Maybe I've had her be a scientist before, and that's why I think that. I don't know. But Ace is crying, and his diaper is stinky.
Yeah, it seems like a joke for
Rip. I'm just gonna send Tiffany to take a nap on the roof.
She had the right idea that time.
Yeah, it's much quieter here. Just take a nap. Domogisu? They're not doing too bad with, like, the actual parenting.
Yeah.
This is not the ideal situation to raise a child in, but, like, all things considered. Like, they're both paying attention to him, you know?
Yeah. Wants to woohoo. When are you gonna do that?
I don't know.
Have you seen your apartment?
I know. like, you gonna do it with the toddler in here?
Never mind all the neighbors, like.
Yeah, no way you'd even be able to get the neighbors to leave long enough to do that. Yeah, we might have to call it before we actually even end the round. I'm wiped. This is tiring. I'm tired in real life taking care of this toddler.
Come on to energize next week.
Yeah. We've only got a couple days left and then we could move them into,
we can make it through.
Move them into a different apartment for next time.
Yeah.
I maintain that it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, I mean, it's, we've survived this long.
Yeah.
I thought as soon as he turned into a toddler, it was going to get dicey. But he's not doing too bad.
Not too bad. I think I'm also just thirsty. I ran out of water a while ago. I wonder what this one's gonna be. Tiffany's still sleeping on the roof? Yep. Probably go to bed now. It got quieter. They've both got work today. A lot of pink. It's a big old confident blob of pink right there in the middle. How's Ace doing? Is he gonna start screaming anytime soon? Maybe. He may start screaming.
Horrible.
That painting's nice. I like it.
Yeah.
Oh, Ace is asleep. Quick. Oh, good morning. She's fully rested. Wow. Bored out of her
Maybe
mind,
she
though.
Could play some, is it SSX 3 or something?
Yeah, but then she'd wake everyone up. Oh, well, don't worry. Ace is about to wake everyone up anyway. Well, I guess we might as well play SSX then. Getting them something to eat, that's good.
Nope.
When do they work? Pretty soon. I think I might call it here. I'm just worn out. I still have you, Jim? Jim.
Hello?
Hi.
Yeah. Right. I had some issues with my there. Don't know what was going on.
I'm thinking I might call it. I'm just wiped. I'm tired. But this was a lot of fun.
Please. Yeah.
So I guess We just got like one day in here. So we'll pick it up with them next week. And then
onto River,
yeah, and his twins.
My god.
In case you didn't get enough baby content, don't worry.
There's more
baby. Double the baby. All right. See everyone next week.
Yeah.